I wanna pour baby oil on his abs and have him tell me about his, like, doesn't he have like pet donkeys or something that he
sponsored
feeds
stream
to
by
at
the way.
Oh, sponsored.
Yeah.
It's not sexual. It's just
we
like,
went everywhere with Arnold, this today.
Arnold is like a father figure.
It's and also, sponsored. Guys, he's hyping the skin that you.
Yeah,
can
I'm just trying to tell. Yeah, doesn't he look chiseled? He looks
great. I'm so out of it today, dude. I feel like I'm on the like. I feel like I'm on a delay.
We're gonna pick up the slack, man. You're quilled, so don't worry about it.
Okay. All right.
APL and I, we've easily got the kissing kids covered.
Okay.
Yeah.
Christ.
We're set on that. If we want any more stuff about, yeah. I'm not even gonna say.
I was gonna say when
yeah,
it comes
to stuff
disease, affirmative, Sierra. When it comes to like disease transmission, just having kids, you may as well be Frenching them.
Yeah, it's a great point.
That's what I've heard. I've heard that you just immediately get sick as soon as you start having kids because they're just like virus. They're petri dishes, right?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I've been sneezed directly into each eye.
Oh, good news, Boone. Boone is a simp. Just resubbed.
Yeah, that's great. That's...
Yeah, he resubbed over here.
Dude, I got him. Where's my Dutch class? I'll make it next game.
Oh, we can. Here, you want to back out?
No. We're good. Oh. We got a match. I'll hop in.
My first stream back, Boone is a simp was my first sub.
Oh, nice.
And he said, "You're a simp, smile."
Thanks, Connor.
And then I didn't want to go back to streaming again.
I'm NyQuil'd into oblivion, Berg. Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
Is he wrong?
He's not wrong.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
I feel like Twitch chat.
Davios, thanks for the donation.
99% of the time, right about everything. So.
Oh, don't say that.
I thought Prometheus was weak but pretty. I thought Covenant was pretty but even weaker.
That was dripping. I was trying to drip it with sarcasm, but I think.
Oh, good.
Really,
oh, thank God.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I think it sounded really legit.
What's a WAP?
Oh, I just learned this, Boone.
Wait,
I just learned
it?
This.
Does it mean white ass pussy or is it?
No.
What is it?
You know what it is. You know what it is, dude.
I don't know. I can't keep up with all these newfangled Zoomer memes coming out. Yeah, I can't keep track.
Wait, so Bruce and APL, you guys don't have any equipment equipped, at least on my screen.
Oh, really? Oh.
It shows that I do.
Oh, did it not?
Oh, it does? Okay.
Oh, wait. Do we not? Uh-oh.
Like med kits and shit.
Well...
Oh, we're gonna get.
All right, we'll find out.
After I mess with
dude, I made a Vietnam-looking guy. See if you can spot my Vietnam-looking guy.
Wait, is it the guy with the snowboard goggles?
Nope.
No, I just got back from New Seasons. I'm going to get some macaroni and cheese.
Oh like my god, beanie? Those pants!
Yeah, do you like those pants? I bought those pants.
Dude, those pants are bright. That's
what up, Blackburn?
I think my fucking setup looks really
boy.
Good.
Here we
I
go.
I look fucking solid.
Here we go. Like, you got the style.
I look like a hipster that just got back
Let
from
me see. Hold on, hold on.
And snowboarding.
Where's Boone? Where's Boone?
He looks like the ultimate COD player.
Yeah, look at this.
Yeah, you look like you were just ripped out of Warzone and you fell
like
in
my
here beanies, accidentally.
It means I smoke weed. Would you like to smoke a stogie with me?
Oh, Sark's got the Vietnam nerd down.
Yeah, really. I made the Nom skin. Dude, look at the tattoo on my shoulder. I just noticed it.
Oh yeah, look at that!
How do you get
cool.
different pants, dude?
This is. Yeah, I had to buy this. I had to buy this with the with points.
Oh my god!
I'm dude. The ultimate Chad, so follow the ultimate Chad here.
All right,
I'm pretty cool too. You see my beanie?
You're straight out of Warzone for sure.
It cost
if
me $8.
If Boone had Bruce's pants. It would be really next level.
I know. That's what I want. I'm missing the pants. I didn't even know that was a thing.
Well, now you've got the killer accessory. Yeah,
it's got a nice burnt sienna tone.
Yeah, I quite like it. It's very avant-garde.
Is that how hipsters talk?
Yeah,
are
they
are we
do.
Thinking of avant-garde.
Have you listened to the new MC Ride album?
Oh, he's close. There he is.
Oh, fuck!
That was quick.
I don't know where he is.
I just hit him.
Where's my... Hold on. Hold on, where's my mark?
I haven't seen him. Yeah, what's...
I think it might be E, possibly?
I don't remember.
Wait, I have an 8x sight, but I can't zoom it is 8 e. times yep. with it.
E is default.
E?
He's over here. He's by Sark.
Oh. Ah!
Oh, oh.
He's by me. I'm on the move.
Ooh, he's got a bow and arrow.
Ow, fuck, these guys are good.
Should we keep moving?
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, I moved up the hill so I could get some cover. Well, I look at my key binding.
Laser me. Oh, he's coming up. Binding. Coming up, coming up. He's dropping in.
I hit him real hard. Real, real hard.
Nice. Finally got a hit.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, I hear his big fucking thump.
He's giving up. He's giving up on subtlety.
He's definitely doing the whole thing where he just runs at us and stabs us.
What did he just say? Oh, he's behind me. Yeah, he's not scared.
Oh my god.
Dude, his bow is... I'm gonna go down.
I was gonna get you up.
See if I can
protect you. He's on me.
Help Sark, help Sark.
No.
I'm trying, dude.
You're okay.
F? Is it F? Okay, hold on. I'm looking for my...
I got you.
Oh god, okay.
Thought I had better hip fire on this, but I think...
Dude, I'm already screaming at me.
God.
This is ridiculous.
He's taking a lot of damage.
There he is again. He's just every fucking where all the time.
Oh, he got me with the... He hit me with the... I'm down. He's got to be hurting, though.
He's not.
I got a ton of shots. Unless he got a pig.
All right. Minigun out.
Okay. Quick. Looking at my...
I forgot to heal myself. How to heal
medical
myself.
Kit.
We got to go do an objective. Let's go.
Oh, God.
Okay, he's hurt. He's hurt. He's hurt. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Man, that guy. Oh, wait, who's alone? Somebody's alone.
It's me. It's me. Okay, it's fine.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming.
Oh, my foot!
Is he going for the kill? He's just running around.
Dude,
oh, I just lit him up.
No, okay, I'm coming up to you.
There. Oh, out. Oh, he's in. Okay.
Oh my god!
I got like 3 headshots with a snipe on them and a 2 shotgun shots.
Trying an instant revive.
Thank you for the rest. I think you're right. I don't have any equipment.
Hold do you what need here?
Ow!
Oh, ow! Oh, he hit it with the sir. Over here. I'm going for the rest. Going for it quick. Oh god.
Yeah,
oh, god.
We did not bring any equipment. That's
we haven't even
I have health. I have
yet.
Health packs. No, we haven't even made it. Should we keep pushing?
Yeah, well, probably.
Help me.
You got him. You got him. I'm
trying
to cover.
He's going to shoot me. I'm going to go down. There we go.
Oh,
he's down. Oh, God.
Oh, no. The corpse.
Did he kill Boone?
Take my gun.
Oh, no.
Did you
That's
drop
ammo. I just brought, I brought ammo. It's an absolute disaster.
Oh, no.
He got me dropping ammo.
Where is he?
I
call this way. Call this way. Over here. Over here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're right. You're right. Coming. I think he was in front of me in north, but I don't know.
This is really bad for
us.
Are
we going against the guy?
He sounds so close. He sounds so close.
Or what?
He's coming around. Hit him.
He's literally fucking with you guys. He stood there and watched.
Yeah, yeah,
you for
yeah,
like
yeah.
3
he's definitely
minutes.
Playing with us. Yeah.
So should
sure.
we go get a dude? I'm gonna go. Let's go.
Yeah, just
let's go.
Let's
go.
Oh, God.
He's like a whole other level.
Thanks,
Luckburn. He knows it too.
Bob Ross, welcome.
We need cover.
Oh, we gotta fight these guys now.
Look, he's like on you again.
He's behind us.
Big penis.
Oh, he came in. Oh, he came. He's right next to me. Yeah, he's literally just running next to us, having fun.
This guy probably fucks in real life.
I think this guy has a lot of sex. The way he's playing. Oh,
this guy has a lot of stuff.
I can just. It's.
You can smell
he got
it.
My back. Oh,
he's got the musk.
Reload.
Oh,
he
I'm
got
just shot by.
Guys,
you gotta get that radio
gun.
Right now.
Oh, he's over.
Get that respawn radio. Before he gets you guys.
He's on me. Him again.
He knows he can totally kill both of you right now, too.
I'm
working on it.
He's just having fun right now. He's just having fun.
Where's the radio at?
He's coming around.
He's just having fun.
He's literally sitting right there.
Okay.
Dude, I don't know. He's just sitting right here. Dude. He's on the building. Just leave me alone. Just kill me. Dude, why are you doing this?
He's just fucking
Parry him.
Oh, he went for the...
No.
Oh, that was actually a sick animation, though.
You gotta get to the radio, Sark. You gotta get to the radio.
Okay, fine.
I don't know where it is.
Steal the hard drives.
I actually don't know. Yeah, I don't know how to get the respawn. Where's the respawn?
It's 500 meters away on my screen.
Oh, no.
Is it on this roof? Is that what I saw earlier?
Sark, with NyQuil, I can't be sure of anything.
I can't. What am I supposed to do with this? This was marked nothing.
No, yeah. Just go try and get the,
Oh.
I think you found a hard drive. Try and get the respawn.
Okay, yeah, all right, I'll do the respawn. He's just waiting outside.
I think he wants to farm this game. I think he's made an assessment of our skill, and he's definitely going to farm.
Wait, do you guys see this? Do you guys see this body temp? There's a body temp warning.
What?
Oh, last man standing. Body temp high. Speed increase. Dude, that
whoa.
They've added a bunch of stuff. Oh God, he's right behind me.
Oh yeah, he's right behind
you. He wants
fire
to fuck, dude. You better move.
I'm going as I'm going as fast as I can.
He sounds so sick.
You got him, Sark. This is it.
This shit's about he's to be a totally farming us, dude. You gotta move.
Yeah, like the way he was running around too. Like he was just not scared.
I think you lost him.
No, he's definitely watching him from the trees. I don't think there's losing this guy. He knows.
Oh, man.
I just beeline it. He's ahead of me. He knows where I'm going.
He knows you're going to his church because you're scared.
He's just standing. No,
I don't care. I don't care.
You're right. You're running right next to him.
I know. He's letting me do it.
Okay.
Oh my fucking god!
How did he know?
This is abuse. Oh, he's just. Oh god!
Here he comes.
Oh my god!
He's just watching.
He's farming us.
Jesus!
This guy. Look at him. He's just standing there.
How many more?
Oh, he's just doing it over
he's
and over.
He's watching you.
Oh. All right,
we're back.
Oh god, now he's gonna farm us. Okay,
fuck this guy. Okay, let the murder, dude.
Let's kill him. He trapped me too.
Let the murder begin.
Let's just wait. Let's wait
how
for him.
How many of these did he put down?
Wait for him. He's already fucking me up, dude.
Dude, he can't kill us if we all go inside, right, and hide.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go. He's...
Let's all go inside.
No, let's stop doing our objective and hide in the church like cowards.
I can't.
Like all good Christians do.
Yeah, exactly.
Is there can you hide in the church? I don't think you can.
Damn, that would have been really cool.
What about this shack?
This is our last stand. He can't get us in here.
Here's our shack.
Surely nothing will go wrong if he lasers in here. Let's all hide. We got it.
I got the
shotgun out. Everybody get your... We're safe.
Close range. Get your close ranges out.
Oh! Ah!
Okay.
He's looking through the window.
Yeah, just watch the window. We're good.
Here comes the laser.
Oh, wait, geez, grenade! Grenade!
Just a grenade!
I'm sorry.
Oh, that was
everyone back in. Everyone back in.
I got scared. When I get scared, I hit G a lot.
Ah!
Oh, okay, we can't be in here.
He's here. He's coming.
He's coming in.
I'm dead.
We're all...
Look at him watching us. No, he's gonna execute us one of
Please! No. Not my beanie, please!
No.
He's gonna spank me! On.
No, not Bruce!
The cinematic.
Bruce!
Oh, no.
Oh, he's hanging us all on his
belt. Not me!
Oh, now it's my turn.
No, please, I'll do anything!
You know what? He deserves this.
I'll do anything.
He does. He
earned it. I don't. Please.
Are you still playing APL?
No, he's watching me get executed.
I was just watching him get executed.
Oh my! All I can hear are sound effects.
Hello. Oh my.
Oh jeez.
Wow. So that guy. Okay.
Oh, I just did my like snake type. I remember recording that.
7.
Well, guys, we learned
7 kills.
We learned our lesson. We don't have any equipment.
Yeah, the equipment there was really I did not know I did not have any. So let's fix that right now.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to the main menu.
All right, be right back. Gonna fix my bindings. Shout out some thanks. BRB.
Hey, Norris.
Woo! This is gonna be a rough one. It's gonna be fun, though. This is a good crew. If you're gonna play trash, this is the crew to do it with. All right, we got... Let's see. We got Fez. Welcome back to Fez, Mooch, Headless Zach. Morton's Fork, Illogical Milk, Kilroy, Berg Troll. What up, Berg? TK7175, to be precise. Stormtrooper reference, maybe? Davios with the donation. Yeah, those are my thoughts on Prometheus and Covenant, Davios. What other creature from sci-fi would the Predator... How about the bugs from Mimic? And do I still prefer bake? Yes. And my answer stands. Pie from Hell, thanks for the bits. Farlone, I haven't checked it out yet, Pie, but it's on my notes. Luckburn gifts a sub to Pilot Gamer. Lumber Phoenix, thank you for the bits. I really appreciate it, dude. Everybody, I appreciate all this shit. Even if I feel like I'm on a 30-second delay. And we got new to the party. We got Boone as a simp. Welcome. Mr. G Squared, Sad Boy Film Club. Luckburn gifts a sub to the Vraiden. Luckburn gifts a sub to... Aw, oh, nah, dang. Bob Ross joined us. Or his fan club did, anyway. Captain Mjorg. Thanks for the bits. Gonna be a father. Dude. I don't have any tips, because it's different for everybody, but it's the best. I love it. It's my favorite thing. I wish Mrs. Sark made all the money, and I could just stay home and play with the kiddos. It's my favorite thing. Summers, thank you for the donation. How aroused are you after Nanner's updated? Well... I knew that was coming for a while, Summers. So my arousal had worn off after a bit. And now it's just time to get down to business. Rogue, welcome. Welcome back, Chungus and Fleeting. And Yeet Peach, thanks for the bits. Okay.
Yeah, let me know when you guys are ready. Boone is, he was having trouble, restarting his game, so we'll just go without him for a second.
Okay. I am looking for the spot key.
Oh, for me it's E.
Yeah, I remapped it to my mouse, and I'm just... Same, yeah. It was not Got working, it. Though. Okay, well, that's what it should be. For all I know, I might have not even had my mouse in my hand when I was attempting to do it, so...
I thought you were going to say when you were playing the game last night.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe.
I don't even know if I was touching my mouse. I was, and it looked like I wasn't. I was whiffing on them so bad, dude.
I feel like, yeah, that guy probably thought he was playing against 3 5-year-olds.
Oh, 100%.
Oh, yeah.
Streamers, 5-year-olds.
He's like, oh, 3 5-year-olds on 1 PlayStation 4 on a big TV in a living room. We're just like falling on our controllers. Like, I have no idea what we're doing. That's so intimidating, though, when you know somebody's BMing you like that. Like,
that's awesome.
Or not BMing.
Hey, wait, back out. Back out real quick.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, is Boone back? Yeah, no, it is good. I mean, he's literally played it like how he's supposed to as the Predator. Like, he's savoring it.
Let me put on my. My Dutch skin.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. Boone, were you able to get back in?
I'm testing it now.
There may be a patch for the game. I'm not sure.
I don't think so. I think it's just some weird bug.
Yeah, they emailed us about that, but then they Shannon said that it might be fine. We're on PCs, and it should be all taken care of already. So,
okay.
But there is a patch coming out. Or it just came out for PlayStation.
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay, so perks.
Boone, how you feeling?
I'm feeling like the game's booting up, and it crashed. Still? What the fuck? What's causing that?
Just keep trying to get it to work. We'll just play until you get it to work.
Okay. What the fuck? Do I have to uninstall and reinstall this?
Sorry. Are you ready to go?
I'm bringing med kits.
Yeah. So I'm bringing UAV and what was the other thing I'm bringing?
I'm reinstalling.
Okay.
Ooh, a self-revive serret. Dude, there's a bunch of new shit in here that's really
there is.
Useful.
So I'm bringing UAVs and thermal decoys. I think APL's bringing... What are you bringing, April?
What'd you just call me, Bruce? Sorry.
I think I called you Apple.
Oh, it sounded like April. I was like, that's a new one.
Apel?
Apel is a new one for me.
All apes have a hole. Yeah,
are you talking about what am I bringing it for guns?
Gear.
Oh, yeah, I have the med kit, and then I have a smoker. I have smoke grenades, but yeah. Should I drop something else?
No, that sounds good. Sark's.
All right. I think I'm good.
All right, here we go.
Luckburn wanted me to tell me that you're his hero, Sark, in my chat. Luckburn,
dude, he's in here. He's going off in chat. He's a champ. Yeah.
Oh,
I'm already at 20%.
Yeah, just keep it. Then keep downloading. Remember that Oregon internet's the best. Cain and April.
Cain
and April.
That's what my chat's saying. Cain and April.
Luckburn, I see you.
All right.
Gifting a sub to Lecklet. Honeybee. Yeah, that's right. That's right. What's the Nanners command say now? I think I changed it.
Lockstar Gabe on our...
Shintoon. Thank you. Welcome. Nuxvub. Luckburn again. Dude, Luckburn's going off. Give Luckburn some love in chat. Pyro, what up, dude? Oh, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Mic'd up.
Let's go.
Sark, you can talk to him now.
Yeah, I forget. Let me make sure I've got it right here. Is this my microphone filter? Did it do anything?
No, you sound normal right now.
Yeah, nothing's changed.
How did it do it? Hold on. Let me figure out where it was.
Yeah. 50%. Damn it.
One thing to do. They walk far right there. They was right here the whole time. Some of them you gotta go.
Shit.
Some of you have to
go
here.
Man.
Dude, we're getting. Wait, we need to listen to this and get tips.
We need all the tips we can get after the last game.
Is he helping or is he talking to somebody else?
I think he's talking to somebody in the room.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
Boy, he is about to be. I can't wait to hear what he has to say to his roommate about us.
Yeah.
All right, I can't wait. He's trying to cancel his credit card.
Yeah, don't do it. Don't do it, dude. Welcome back, Winter Fade, Rev Bananarama, Gruesome Kurt.
What's the push to talk? I can't remember.
I think it's T.
T? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is. We need to confirm this shit's
coming from inside the valley. Okay. All right, here we go.
Let's see if we can... Spread out your sample locations.
We don't want to miss anything. Don't be afraid to get in there. Why am I sniping? I need to just be like... I need to have my grenade launcher. That's the...
Sniping's not a bad idea if you want to... Oh, I hear him.
Oh.
He's in the water. He's in the water.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
I just got already lasered by something. Oh my god.
Yep.
Okay. Dropping a health kit down right here, by the way. If you need it.
Yeah, I dropped one. Okay, I got my pings. I got my pings.
Oh my gosh.
It's the down thing.
Dude, everybody's using the bow. He's gonna kill me.
Come over here. Hold
on. I'm hiding behind.
I'm dropping a thermal flare.
You just lit me on fire, or somebody did? Did he throw the flare?
I don't know who threw that flare. I'm going to be honest.
I threw a flare.
Flare me to death. I just died from a flare.
I wasn't.
Was that your flare, sir?
What happened?
I just heard like a flare in my skull. And I thought, dude, this guy. Oh my God, Bruce, you have a huge.
Wait. That might not have been my flare. Because there's a wrist thing that burns you now from him.
Oh, okay. So. That's probably what he was using then. Okay. You're good then. Dude, what on earth? People are nuts.
Listen, no, that's talking. Not my flare. My flare's this heat signature over here. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Yep, oh, fine. Bring it.
Where?
Flaring? Thermal device. Can't see me now, can you? Are we even close to our... Oh, it's in here. Let's...
I'm trying to jam the infrared with these thermal decoys and trying to do this.
I don't need that. Oh, it's crystals.
Walkstar Gabe is getting...
Okay, coming over. No. I'm collecting.
Oh, he's finishing up. My team members
down. Stick to the mission. Oh, boy. Have to keep
moving. You're a Walkstar Gabe with holla!
Okay, what's the plan, Bruce?
Oh, I'm trying to get the objectives right now.
Oh, I see you. Right. Yeah.
I have these thermal decoys that seem to be working.
Dude, that's what I threw.
Yeah.
He has a wrist. There's a wrist attachment that shoots like a incendiary thing.
Oh, from the Predator?
Yeah. He's coming behind Bruce.
He's coming towards me. Yep. I've been netted.
Oh, he hit you with a net or something? Wait, what was that?
Dude, fuck this guy.
Oh my God, he's coming around.
I'm gonna do the objective, Sark, if you can protect me.
Yep, I'm trying.
You got this. Use an AA-12? Oh, no, that's a...
Yeah.
Okay.
Here, oh, he's over there. He's really hurt. He's actually pretty hurt.
In that vicinity.
He's running away. Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
Oop. Oh, no.
Okay, fuck it. Take the medicine. Oh god. Getting inside.
Alright, what do we have left? Oh, we just have to wait there. Okay, got it. We're good. Oh, I got
he?
Predator. He's in the trees.
Got it. Ow!
Watch out. He's firing on your back through the window.
Jesus! Okay.
It's so brutal.
There's health at your feet, Bruce.
All right, copy that.
Oh! Careful. PMC armor. He's coming in.
Fuck this dude! Fuck
yes,
him,
Bruce. Yes. Nice shots.
Ow! He netted me.
Reloading.
Oh my God! The net.
Oh my gosh!
It's so
insane.
Dude. I love seeing the good predators in action, though. I wish I was spectating them directly.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. Well, I don't know how to get out of this. So I think we're just gonna
die.
Yeah.
He just hasn't executed you guys yet. We're just gonna.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna try and ruin his fun. Oh, this guy's blocking me.
I'm sitting there waiting for something.
I'm heading to the jungle. I'm reading the flat line. Keep it together, Voodoo. Yeah, Patrick.
I think he's doing a form of BM where...
Pyro, thanks for the subs.
Everybody bleed out.
And Bruce on that...
Sorry, Sean.
Tim Curry.
Oh, sorry. He was the Predator that was yelling. Okay, got it.
More like, you're welcome, Sean. We're terrible.
I know.
Yeah, I think you.
Now he's talking shit.
Oh wait. Well, yeah, I said we're terrible. Oh, I think you said. I thought you said we're terrible.
Yeah. I think he misunderstood you. G4 looking for a new host. Is it time to go home? Someone asks.
Yeah,
Jesus, dude, I saw that.
Christ,
I saw that.
I know. Sark, are you ready?
Full circle, guys.
Yep.
Dude, the shit they would have to float is insane.
I mean, you never know. Doesn't Comcast own them now, or
they always did.
I don't know. Yeah.
Oh, they always did. I guess. Yeah, I guess you're right. I guess that doesn't mean.
Yeah. Boone, did you get the game installed?
I did, and I'm verifying the cache because it just crashed again when I reinstalled it. And it just crashes to desktop. No message or anything.
I'll catch up, you guys. Just a sec.
That UAV is kind of garbage.
That's what marked crystals for me. Okay.
That UAV was kind of bad. Let's see here. I'll bring smoke grenades.
I need take less damage. Okay, I have take less damage from the predator. This is good. This is a decent loadout. This is a good 87 Dutch loadout here. I like it. I just need to not blow.
Good shot. I know. All right. You guys ready?
Gruesome Kurt.
Yes.
Rev Bananarama, Winter Fade.
Go ahead,
make
sorry.
It.
I like that. Like
Thank
it's
you
gonna matter.
For the donation.
Like it is going to matter. I know. I got a noisemaker, so I'm definitely not dying first this time.
I grabbed the thermals, and that's good. Yeah. I think because I feel like we should be trying to, because the AI is clearly not our problem, obviously. So.
Right.
No. Yeah.
Dude, the worst haircut I ever had was a bowl cut that AI, I wore for many years as a kid.
It's only our third match.
The best haircut I ever had is me just buzzing my head.
Why is it doing this?
Both those guys were nuts.
Pyro, thank you for gifting.
There might be a folder on your hard drive, Boone, that is like the. You know, like the settings and sort of the
30,
stuff left
I
over
think?
Even when you uninstall it?
40?
Make sure you delete that.
Okay, I'll try that. I don't...
It may be in a folder called Spacefish. All one word, Spacefish.
What the fuck?
No, frames dropped, Miko. Zero so far.
It's too bad that
Pyro,
Sark
what the hell?
His voice filter on.
Dude, I know. Hold on. Let me try and figure that out. So this is nothing... Is this reverb?
That's reverb.
There
That's
you go.
Reverb. Yep. How did... So why does that not work? I'm trying to figure out why this...
Oh, I know what you're saying. Yeah.
Still just reverb here?
Yep.
Yes, reverb there.
Is this normal?
Normal.
That's normal, yep.
What about now?
There
it
go.
Is.
There it
is.
Okay.
That's the one.
Now
okay,
I can't tell.
Got it. Yeah.
Okay, so you're talking to Phil's the Predator.
Okay.
Or Fee's the Predator.
Fee's the Predator.
Bartco Pro is the Pred. Right now.
Oh, yeah, Boone. I was just told to wipe your saved folder. That's exactly what I was saying, but like, see if you can find that saved folder.
Where would that be, though? Documents?
Pyro, just a sec. We're going to get caught up here. Luckburn,
okay, I'll try to look for
I see
it.
You in there. Gruesome Kurt, gift and subs.
Okay. I'll just delete System 32. I got
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I think that usually works for me.
It won't let me delete it. How do I delete it? It says it needs, and the system needs to function with this folder.
You probably need to quit out of the game.
Well, the game closed out automatically.
Process running still or something, maybe? Your task manager.
Gingerbread, I see it. We're gonna list go right, down
this
go. Whole list.
This one, we're gonna win this.
Please
one.
Let me survive for more than 30 seconds, game. Please.
All right, at about the 3 minute mark, let's mud up,
yeah.
Just because it can't
oh,
hurt.
Yeah.
Good call. I like
actually
we're
maybe not 3 minutes. Maybe
like right now.
Yeah. Good idea.
I'm just doing it because last time he just arrowed us right away. So.
All right, mud up. We weren't mudding before. That's a good call.
Yeah, I forgot to the last two times.
That's because I was too scared.
Yeah.
We're also panicking. We got to, like, beeline it to the objectives.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, target dead.
Nice.
Reloading. Okay.
Cover me.
Good. Good work. Good progress.
That was actually
got
good.
Got the officer's keys.
Looks like it's behind us, right?
I said ledgers and manifests in that VO. So sexually sarcastic. Dude, on right now.
Let me
ledgers
try it again.
Ledgers and manifests, baby.
Ledgers and manifests.
There it is. Got it. All right. Steal the shipping schedule. Plank trackers.
Any of you big boys seen ledgers and manifests around here?
Oh, God. All right. I'm going to plant the stuff. Oh, God. Planting on the skiffs.
Okay. I'm done. Oh, we got a collectible. Hold on. Got it.
Yep.
Got to do it. I'm getting out of the water because that's terrifying.
Boats are tracking. Move on to visual.
Oh, please let us have matched up with a predator that's more our speed.
I think we have. The game finally felt bad for us.
Nades. Oh. Has the predator shot at us yet?
No. And okay, I haven't heard. Dude, AFK is the best predator.
Yeah, this is. We kind of need an AFK predator reset after those last two games. Or maybe maybe he's a newer player and does not.
Or this is just another means of like psychologically,
yeah,
tormenting
true.
Us,
making us feel good.
Yeah.
Where'd that one, dude? I'm literally seeing things. I thought there was a. Never mind. Yeah. I don't want to talk about it.
Grab the mobile SATCOM and initiate the sync.
Pyro.
All right, we're doing it, guys. Fuck? We're winning.
Dude, this. They added so much shit. The starting,
yeah,
they did.
Even this mission, that's a new mission. Have you ever had that mission type where you put the stuff on the boats? I don't remember.
I don't remember that one.
Seems like a new one.
I'm not sure. I feel like we did have that.
Maybe.
I can't
maybe
wait for
once.
The stuff that that accompanies what I recorded recently to come out.
Yeah. Six. Yeah, you're just gonna tease us though, and
yep, that's it. That's all I'm saying.
That was a big tease right there.
Think in progress, Voodoo One.
Not saying anything else.
Is it for your OnlyFans that you're gonna? Oh no, it's for me.
Sark in character doing OnlyFans. It's gonna be sponsored by Ophonic.
Like, yeah,
it's gonna be sick. And PlayStation.
Zeus with his balls hanging out.
Pog, Sark feet pics. I've been waiting decades for this.
Dude. You would kill it, yeah. I think if you are Bruce did OnlyFans, you guys would make a lot of money. But Bruce, just you kind of show a lot of yourself already. Not like not everything, but
what?
I feel like
you're
shirtless.
You're
saying
I'm an e-girl?
I'm not saying you're an e-girl or easy or anything like that. I've seen a lot of your body, and from what I've seen, totally. I think you can make a lot of money. That's all.
Thank you, April. Thank you very much.
No problem, Kane. Happy to say it.
Oh. This is really weird that I don't know where the predator is. I'm starting to worry.
Yeah, I almost want to go on the hunt and see if we can find him and just.
Yes.
Like that would be kind of fun, but I don't know. He could start, I guess, a lot of places. Is there any device we have that we can like track him down?
I don't know.
Listen to how quickly we. Like
we're confident.
We're like, let's go hunt the predator.
Let's just kill him, dude.
If he's AFK and then he like leans his forehead down on his desk and bumps the mouse, we'll all die.
God.
Gingerbread. What the fuck?
Come on, computer. There we go.
Sync complete. Grab the SATCOM. Everything's in place.
There we go.
Yes.
All right. Well, we don't have to worry about it at all because the predator sucks. He's trash.
whoa.
He won't. He definitely won't be at the zone.
Dude, you guys just
know what he's doing.
Oh my God! The karmic tsunami you guys are building up is insane.
We're about to get straight up wiped. Oh well.
I mean,
maybe not.
Nah, we're not. This predator's trash.
Now we're playing with our pal Boone.
Come on,
Youf. Bruce, APL, our pal Boone. Nick might come in later.
Okay, there's two space fish.
Roger that, Ginger. Dude, it's not. You don't have to.
Yeah.
Okay, I hope they're not important. They're going.
Well, that's it? That's it? Oh, wow.
What is that sound? What is that sound?
It's the smoke. It's the smoke. It's the smoke.
Okay. Okay.
The way it... Okay. Oh, God.
The hunt is on. Where is the predator?
The hunt is on. Thermal devices out.
Oh, nice. Nice. I'll do the same.
I'm just throwing all my shit.
Yeah, why not?
Medkit's on the ground. Chopper inbound, taking it down.
Let's go.
We didn't see the predator once.
No. Close. Give them everything you've got.
I'm not gonna lie, Chopper. I'm waiting for the predator to come in here right now and just. I'm on the rope. Cover me. I'm a coward.
Let's not look a gift predator in the mouth and take that as a W and take our XP.
That's right.
I'm going to get some more XP down here. Well, there's no predator here.
I'm going to laugh so hard if he
There's no predator wakes here. If he wakes up. All right, I'll get on.
Is this voice chat working?
Yeah, that's working.
I do hear you.
Okay.
I do hear you. Oh, there he is.
Yeah,
when you oversleep your alarm clock, dude, feels bad. He's like, oh shit, I was supposed to kill four people today.
Good work, Voodoo. That was a great game, Feast of the Predator.
What the fuck?
Oh yeah, his name is Feels.
This is a great game, Feast of the Predator.
Feels the Predator.
He definitely doesn't know that it's you.
Good game, Feels the Predator.
It's got reverb on it and the radio.
Oh shit, reverb too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How the fuck, dude? I don't know, dude. I'm too fucking wasted to figure that thing out.
You're too quilled. Hold on. Let me see if I can figure out the Boone. Did you figure out where to delete those?
I did, and now the game won't even. I gotta re-verify the game cache because now it says it's missing the the space fish.
That
dude,
makes sense.
That was not a French accent. Chat, Jesus! All I was doing there was the chef from Little Mermaid. That was the shit. Zuppolo, I have missed one. It's terrible, piled on top of terrible.
We'll just go another.
Zycomleo, what is this? How on earth could I miss?
Little Mermaid fucking rocks.
It really does. I just watched Mulan, not the live action, but the animated version. I've never seen the animated version, and I just watched it for the first time.
I've never seen it either.
That shit's a banger.
It's good. It's good, but it's not as good as, like, Lion King or Aladdin or Little Mermaid.
I don't know. I feel like it's got better music scores. It's more badass. Lion King's boring. The only cool thing about it is Scar.
That's true, yeah.
And then they cancel him at the end, and it ruins the whole thing. He was trying to save everybody.
They cancel Scar.
They canceled him.
But also, guys, Mulan is just a ripoff of Aladdin. It's just straight up Aladdin. Like,
oh, it's Rana
Tim
Rave.
Curry
We're dead.
And drag.
We're dead. It's the dude who bodied us the first game.
Is it?
It's the same guy.
Oh, it's the same Rana Rave guy.
Tim Curry and drag.
We can do better.
Thanks
we can do better.
Subs. Luckburn, Pyro, Gingerbread.
Okay, I mean, we definitely. He was the guy that was playing with his food at the. That was the very first game.
Oh my God, I have so much shit to read here. Wow.
Sorry, what movie were you guys talking about? I came in late.
Oh, Mulan.
Oh, Mulan.
Nuxvub, welcome.
Why is
Wesley Quinn
sidekick again? It's just Eddie Murphy instead of Robin Williams. That's all it is. That's it. How many huns does Aladdin stop? Why does everybody love Mulan so much? I can't figure it out.
It's badass. They literally
catch
Hun.
Up, you guys. No, I didn't miss it.
I agree.
I missed
Mulan,
a bunch of
but
shit.
Paul. It's not my favorite Disney movie.
And there's a talking dragon and ghosts and shit. What's Aladdin got? They got a guy who talks to a fucking
Ayana noodles
and a flying carpet. That's
dude,
boring as fuck.
You.
No one cares. Lion King.
The
what they have?
Storm.
A no baby, a baby back bitch, little tiger guy, whose dad dies. He fucking cries. Oh boo hoo! Doesn't get isekai'd. And then next thing you know, bim bam bomb, they cancel Scar, and then all the hyenas get banished because he's fucking racist. Terrible, terrible show.
Racist.
I like that Mulan. Boone just called it a show too, by the way. He sounds like my show. Old, like a 75-year-old man.
Yeah. Mulan is the shit, all right?
I need a shirt that says Bim Bam Boom, they canceled Scar. Okay, so we've got 200 meters to go.
Well, I hear him. I hear him.
Yeah, this. Remember, this guy works. He worked quickly last time.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Let's go.
I didn't mud up. Fuck, I did not mud up.
Me either.
Do it behind this tree.
Please don't hit me.
Doing okay, mudding up.
Oh, he's
no.
Just
hit me
again. He's insane. I hate this guy. He's always focusing on me.
I'm running. Here, I have an idea. I have an idea.
Right on our ass. He's coming down.
I'm staying away from APL. Please.
He's jumping. He's jumping. Hit me with the arrow again. Oh my. I just.
Oh no.
I'm dead. Ow. He's targeting me. He's killing everybody.
Ah!
Thank
you. He's berserk.
Dude. Good luck. Take your time.
Reloading.
Oh no.
My god, this guy.
Help me.
Where is he? There's so many AI, hold on.
There's so many AI too, I know.
He's just letting me revive you now, right?
Yeah. Good luck. Ow. What the? Nice. I'm gonna try to go for you. Going for you.
I'm gonna be dead.
I'm getting the fuck out of there.
I'm down. Yeah, just go. Just go.
Oh my. I mean, the first aid here. I hear him. I feel like this guy's omnipresent. Oh, he's right!
It worked!
This way.
Time to buy pants.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, right over there.
Did I mark him?
Get me up.
Like five shotgun rounds. Okay, there's health over here. Health over here, guys.
I'm down.
He's marked.
Okay. He's over here to the left.
This guy needs a... He needs a res.
That's my favorite, too, Luckburn.
Oh god. Sark, make.
Dude, scissor me. Stop!
Oh, yes. Right.
Nice!
Oh, he shot the arrow. He was over here. Alright, get him. I'm gonna cover.
Reviving.
He's up here.
Nice shooting.
I'm just giving you cover.
Alright, I'm gonna throw that.
I got you.
Right, that should help.
Alright, this guy's not fucking around.
Thanks, soldier.
There you go. Alright, so, I don't know where I put my health kit. It was in here if you need health, guys.
Oh, yeah, I need
Chinese.
A real bed.
Oh, I got trapped! No!
Oh no!
He's got traps everywhere. I'm so dead. Please. No. Not the traps. Shotgun reloaded.
Oop. There he is.
Alright, we're doing a little bit better.
Alright, gather intel about the location.
Yeah,
okay.
Let's get the intel.
Man, he is frightening.
He is actually scary, dude, yeah. Okay.
Watch my six.
Oh, the intel takes so long, too.
I'm gonna mud up.
Sounds like he's got it.
Our best bet is a camp near the coordinates I'm sending you now. He can't hide forever.
At least we got an objective done this time.
We got an objective. We should feel good about that. There
I'm mudding up.
Okay, watch for the. Okay, I'm reapplying.
He's really
reapplying my goop.
He sounds.
He's really close to where I am.
Yep. Same.
Yep. To the right above me. Where is he? Oh, I just heard a slide.
He's right above.
Yeah, he's like up there somewhere. Ow.
Yep, he just shot lasers. Enron. Oh, God. I just thought this guy's name was Enron Knight, and I was like, Jesus, dude. Enron was a long time ago.
Let's go.
Oh, he's making the noises.
Come on, let's go. Come on, boys.
Help me up. Get over here and help me.
Come on, boys.
I need help.
Don't worry about Enron Knight.
Enron.
We're just leaving him.
I'm covering him.
We gotta go. Alright. We're here.
Destroy some drugs. No!
Oh boy.
How do I change my pants?
Like that? Okay. Do it quickly.
Really just shoot it.
Yeah, we gotta hurry.
What do I hear next to me?
Okay, kill the drug lord. Yes.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Nice. We're doing it. You're grabbing some. There you go. Confirm kill ID.
We're access the computer.
Got it.
Oh, he's there. He's here. He's coming in.
Oh, God. Got it. All right, now we have to.
This is actually a good spot. This is a good spot right here.
Yeah, this could be good because he has to come in the front door. Nice flare. I'm throwing a decoy out the side.
Okay.
Decoy out. Yeah, go get
that. I'm putting health in the back corner of this
office. Right out there. I hit him.
Oh, he's in! Oh, no. That's an enemy. Oh, my God. Sorry.
He's trapping.
Another decoy.
I hit him again.
There's traps everywhere? Wait, are those traps?
Yep.
Oh, no. Oh, my. Dude, it's so scary.
Dude, what is happening out there? There's health in the back corner of our office.
Okay. Oh, my. This is insane.
Enron Knight, poor guy. He keeps running into every trap.
Flaring our office again.
I can't see anything. It's so smoked. He's out there to the right?
Yep.
Oh, my.
I don't want him to see us if he... Oh! Who are these? Okay, it's bad guys.
Bad guys. Kill him, bad guys. Tough guy. Oh, my. Guy in. Oh, my goodness.
Oh!
Guys are...
Oh!
What? That guy, he turned into burgers.
I'm in the... Oh, no, he's trying to shoot this corner.
Oh, he killed our AI for us.
He can't hit me from here. Oh, no, he can. What an asshole.
He can't hit me.
Oh, he can hit me.
He can hit me.
You're panicking.
He can hit me.
I'm grabbing the health. Please. Got it.
Watch out.
He's about to laser. He lasered me. I don't know. I have 55.
I need health. I'm stuck on this.
Does anybody have any ammo?
No. I don't.
He's coming in.
I think we have to leave.
Flaring the door.
Flaring and running out the door, maybe?
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, you want
to
go?
Let's go. I think we have to. I'll go
let's
first.
Go. I'll go first.
Watch out.
Crap.
For the- oh! Ouch.
Are you guys with
me?
He's on me.
I hit him once. I hit him once. He's going for...
He is so fast.
He's really quick. He's probably eating
he's
like
coming
six...
to me!
Oh, he's about to... Yeah, he's about to shoot you. I can't mark. Can I mark him?
Yes, you can. You can.
Okay. Well, I'm marking where he's looking at. He's just holding the arrow. You're brave.
I'm down.
Okay.
He's going to kill me.
Okay.
I'm going to crawl over here.
Up and trying to cover.
I'm just grabbing.
Dude, he's so hard to hit.
Defend the predator body.
Wait,
what?
Did we get him?
Oh, I saw that.
I think that's a different predator. I'm trying, Bruce.
No, you got it. No, he's still alive.
Okay, all right. Reach the pyramid exfil. Oh, no.
He's next to you, Sark. Run.
Yep.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving, guys. I'm leaving.
Okay, go, Bruce.
I'm going to go res our buddy.
I think I'm going to come. He's right behind me. I can't hit me with the bow. Oh, my God. Okay.
Hopefully I'm coming to you for comfort, APL.
Okay, yeah. Let's scissor. I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Oh, shit.
It's all we have,
no.
Dude.
Dude, thank you again, Ayana.
Dude, yeah,
I'll get caught up after this game.
Ah!
I just want to feel your inner thigh one more time.
Your silky, like, alabaster skin. It was always
there it is. Oh, there it is.
Dude.
This is the worst.
Let me spot it. Yes, there's the spot right there. Oh, no! No!
Okay, we did get a little bit. Bruce is still alive.
He's not killing me. He's playing with this food right now.
Playing with the food again.
Requesting reinforcement. Madam Sark in chat.
Oh, there he is.
Fuck you, dude.
I'm with you. Slow down. Oh god.
I have one health.
Yeah, I can't. I was gonna say it doesn't even show up on the UI. Oh no.
Get out of here, asshole.
Oh, he's
just right on the
other
side
of
the wall. He's just standing there.
He's such a troll.
That's amazing.
Oh, God, he let me come back, too. Thank you,
he's
Bruce.
Right here. I need health real bad. Does anybody
literally
have any?
Right behind. I do.
Okay, I hit him hard. I hit him hard.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Good, good, good. Here, Bruce. Bruce, I'm dropping health right now.
Well, thank
right
you.
Oh my
There's
god.
No respect.
We're gonna make him pay for this. You know what? We're gonna make him pay. He's down. He's down.
Here he comes.
He's down. He hit me with the bow again, you stupid bitch. God, I hate him.
Keep moving.
God, that hurts so
should
bad.
Should we go do the helicopter? Let's
yeah,
go.
If we.
Oh. Oh no, guys. Oh no.
Okay.
Make him pay. Make him pay. Let's go helicopter.
I really want to make him pay. Can we just leave?
Yep, no, we can do it. We can do it.
Mudding up, mudding up.
I don't even. He's.
Let's go.
Scared to even stop for a second.
Ooh,
oh.
Sark. Please,
Sark, you're so brave. Please. You're so brave.
Sark, okay, you're just standing right out there alone.
I know.
Oh, my. God. This game really does become a horror game, though, when it's a good predator. It's so
I hit him hard again.
He got you.
All right, I'm sorry, dude. You're going to have
to. It's okay. Yep, yep. Make him. See
make
if
him
you
work
can start that clock. Yeah, while he's.
Yep, I'm starting it. Oh, my
I'm
God.
I'm
going to
go back and get Sark. I'm going to go back and get him.
I'm with
He's
you.
Not
I'm
gonna
stay.
That.
I'm gonna
crawling
stay
to you.
I'm gonna stay with you.
See if I can get Sark.
I'm throwing decoys out. I threw my first aid by accident. Okay. God damn it! I'm throwing decoys.
That
everywhere.
Was him healing. He was healing.
Yeah.
Oh, he
here
healed.
He comes. He jumped. He's in the. Here he comes.
Oh.
Reloading.
I'm running to the air. Dude, the plane's almost here.
I'm down immediately.
Oh,
wow. Okay.
Oh, it's not almost here. Bruce, what's your plan? What are you thinking?
I'm parrying him.
Okay. I'm at the chopper.
He's coming for you. He knows that
he's
we're about
for me.
To get
he's
out.
For me.
Thanks,
let's go.
Bruce, let's go. Grab a rope. Somebody grab a rope.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I'm lighting him up.
Yes, light
yep,
him up.
Yep. I'm grabbing a rope. I can't! I didn't make it!
I made it! I made
yes.
it!
Yes! Yes!
I'm up!
Yes!
Yeah!
Dude.
Yeah, fucking. What a dick. GG, Predator. GG.
Invite me, I'm back.
Jeez,
back,
that guy
back.
Was a dick!
It was the space. It was space fish the
I mean,
whole time.
GG Ranter Rave. Is my mic on? Is this still?
Yeah, you do leave, bitch. Fire team kills your trout.
I love that we just start talking shit immediately. Okay.
That honestly felt like we just came out of like an actual battle. I'm so
dude. I feel like we won on the big stage.
100%.
Because that guy, he embarrassed us last time.
Yeah, he did. Oof. All right, Boone, I sent you an invite.
Okay.
He was just too
all right, give me there. 1 second to get caught up on chit chat here.
Oh, yeah, no worries.
Okay, read. Concentrate on reading. Pyro Chaser, thank you for gifting 10, 20, 30. 40, 50, 60 subs. Now, I don't have time to read all of these individuals. Actually, fuck it. Rapid fire. Here's Pyro Chase's entourage. Paryusa, Arachnid, Ambient, Care Bear, Jest, Sloss, Tornado, Tim Curry, Hitman, Nick. Chilling Nightyon. Hold on. Check. Done. Chilling Nightyon, Busky, Droog, Ock, Radio Wave, Kanoa, Simple Artist, Chaos J, Bala. Walking Fallacy, Viking, Bemo, Therapy, Therapimp, Distorted Anarchy, Harbor, Violet, Hillandor, Bird, Ish, Abducted Noah, Zagoa, Gorgie, Constable. I like that one. Raboya, King Tiger, Snowy Black Wolf, Gimme Fucking Tacos, Cat Knight, Wiser, Serene Sadist. Wheezy and Captain Tubby, Fernando, Snuppaboo, Vortex, Exactly, Woo-Man, Salty Kit Kat, Blazin', Cushy, Zombierific, Estep, Copralite, Hail Sucks, Robax, Gravy Daddy, Graveman, Gamer Dude, Omni Blacklight, Acid Fruit Loops. Oh, did I do it? Did I get some of yours mixed up? Fuck it. Okay, next. Next. Thank you, Pyro Chaser. What a beast. I'm going to be whispering you for a little super secret something or other. I can't say anything else, but keep your eyes peeled. Then we've got also Gingerbread coming in here. Okay, let's start the count. 10. Bear Squee, Olivar Dark, C-Dub, Luz, Refresher, Fancy, Purify, Hans Schnitzelheimer. Welcome, courtesy of Gingerbread, you guys. And Gingerbread continues on, bringing in Wester Fox, Frosty, Frost, who? Wester Fox, Frosty, and Frost, Jurassic Squirrel, Zealous, Filthy Noise, TV Daredevil, Freaky Waffles, Sanctimonious Fox, Two Foxes, Only Chuck, Alonzonzo, Kaya Kitsune, Rain It's All, Gingerbread, what a beast. Coming back down here, we've got Gruesome Kurt giving a sub to Lobotus, Luckburn gifting more subs to Popeye, Gruesome Kurt bringing in Danish, Luckyburn bringing Tatai Firebird, Gruesome Kurt bringing in Keith Mintage, Gingerbread resubbing after all that. He's like, oh, I mean, they're like dudes and not dudes. You know how we roll. Luckburn bringing in Quantum Space Cat. Luckburn bringing in Chris. Luckburn bringing in Moist Thickums. Jesus. All right. Then we got User Deport. Welcome. Tim Curry and Drag. Gifting 5 subs. Bringing in White Tops. Bruce on that juice. Cricket. Sweet Hawaiian Buns. Crimson Cadaver. Thank you, Tim Curry. Drag or not. Trimbro Alex. Welcome back. Iron Gaming Arts. Robert Gray. Resubbing. Wolin dropping bits. Ayana Noodles dropping a huge bit bomb. Thank you. Irrespect Nature is still out in the wild. He has a Twitter account. He's tweeting actual we didn't know if he was real or not. He's real. He's out there fucking respecting nature every day. Lumber Phoenix dropping bits. We've got Martin Man joining the party. Sameh91, some Icelandic dude joining the party and resubbing. We've got Heavy, Ken V, Swordfish, Rotten Runner, Alex, Whiskey Danger, Yukon, sending some candy corn, Happy Baker, dropping bits. That is an unbelievable bit of catching up. Holy shit. You guys have been going off. Thank you. My voice is gone. My voice is officially gone. Holy shit.
And the pay period, yeah.
The pay period changed as well, so they're right. We're talking about OnlyFans, Sark. So you don't need to talk in here if you're.
Oh yeah, yeah. No. I don't talk on. I just watch. That's just an eyes only.
Ooh, I like this.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you think there's an OnlyFans where it's just someone watching someone else's?
Dude, is there an audio and ASMR fans or whatever? Like.
Oh yeah.
Oh totally. Dude,
that's actually a great idea. They're probably there should be.
You just hear the squishing of the beef curtains, and you're like, oh, that's perfect. That's perfect.
Feels so good.
It's
Bellathorn Bellathorn definitely screwed a bunch of content creators out of like different pay periods and max donations and a bunch of other
stuff.
Oh, I saw some of that news.
OnlyFans said also that they didn't change him because of her, but okay.
Oh, he's back, by the way, guys. He's back. It's
Rant or Rave.
Oh my god, he's back again.
We're gonna take him down. It always fucks with me hearing Sark and then hearing him talk over himself.
Maybe if I talk different, it won't be such a trip.
Oh, who's that? Who's in the call?
That's Sark!
That's Sork.
We dropping into some badass bush, boys. Let's get it done.
Speaking of OnlyFans.
He's talking about Bellathorn there.
Yeah, badass bush. Yo, bring the bush back, dude. I don't understand, dude.
Anybody else? Serious, thanks for the bit.
Okay with the bush?
I'm right there with him.
Yeah, like, who cares? Like, it's the way God made you. Like,
it's natural.
Keep an eye on it all, it literally is whispers. Natural. Guys, that's what I'm saying. Right, Stedina, welcome.
Oh, the fire looks really good at the
starting
spot.
Where's our objective?
Yeah, I like this chunk of the map. It's really cool.
I don't think he's going to play with his food this time. So
no, he's gonna kill us. I'm gonna mud up.
Do you think the shotgun's gonna work well against him?
If we get to a close environment, yeah. I mean, we need to not get ranged.
We made him back off that last game.
We did.
You can't show fear or weakness.
He can smell it. Rancor Rave can smell it.
Dude, what if we don't shoot? If you see AI, let's avoid them. Right? What if
either
we stay
that or
quiet?
Knife them? Or knife them? Yeah. All right, I'll do that. There's one.
But they might shoot.
He's above us.
Oh, he's here. Never mind.
He's already here. Oh, he's right next to me. I hit him. Oh, he's...
Okay, he's hit.
Hit him with a grenade.
He's so lit.
He's just... What? He's just coming for me.
Whoa, what the fuck? He can... Where'd he go? That weird
I think he put something on my body. I'm not sure what it was. Like, I just started, like, taking insane amounts of damage.
He put something on my body?
Yeah, something. What was that? Yeah, he definitely came for me because I told him to fuck himself last time. Oh, that's all right. He always hits me first, though.
Targeted.
Harassment. Oh, he's back down. He's back down on the ground. Hit him. Cover.
He's running around to the right side. To the right.
Help me.
I got you. I'm throwing out a med. I'm throwing out a med kit right here.
Oh, shit. I already healed.
Dude, we can't stop here.
No,
or
right.
are we just gonna brawl him?
Let's go.
Yeah, we'll brawl him, dude. That's what he wants. Just give him what he wants.
Yeah.
I hit him.
This is an old fashioned.
I hit him with that grenade.
I hit him with that grenade. Shot like 50 times.
He's eventually gonna have to go for a pig or something.
He's fucking so fast.
He's just so mad at me. He's shot me with 3 arrows again. This fucking guy.
Fuck. This son of a bitch!
Okay, maybe this one.
Help me out over here, homie!
You got a boon.
What?
Help, somebody.
I gotta res him. I'm resing.
Reviving.
I'm resing. Wait, no, you gotta cover us! Fuck it, we're in this now.
Oh, I think. Oh, wow, you res me. You're a god. Thank you.
Whoa!
Okay, maybe.
What's he
How's
doing?
How's he hopping so good?
Damn it.
Where's that medic? Where's that health?
It was over behind the truck here. I can mark it.
Oh, fuck it. I'm leaving.
Oh, okay. We're leaving.
He's shooting a pig?
Yeah.
Oh, he's going for the pig. Okay, I'm dropping another health.
I'm hitting him hard.
And...
Cover me.
Yeah, good. Remember to complete your
mission. I need help.
Hunt him down.
What happened to him? Holy shit. All right. We're in the village.
I need help so bad.
Okay, here. I'll drop some. Where are you, Bruce? Coming to you.
I'm in the shack.
Okay, health on the ground. Patched up. I need it
too. Thanks, sir.
Patching up.
He's gonna come running in right now.
He definitely is.
He's super hurt. He ain't gonna come at us.
Did you get him when he was doing the pig, or?
I don't know.
Yeah,
if, I think
I hit him.
Yeah, I did too. I don't think he'd eaten yet.
Okay.
I got a red indicator when I hit him. I think he's actually just dying now.
All right, let's.
That's good.
25. Where's the? It's over here. Search area.
Okay, find the money printer.
Oh, that was close.
We were doing all right. He's here.
Oh, yeah. Right. Oh, just ran by me. On you.
I feel like, yep.
Don't forget to mud up.
Yep.
Oh, my God. He fucked me up.
If you guys just keep doing that, we'll look around for the, what are we looking for? Money printer?
Yeah, money printer.
He's coming.
Is it this? No. Where is it?
I hear him running around. Is he above? Oh.
Oh my god. I need to stick this AA-12 or whatever it is, like, up his ass.
Wow. Where are you?
Oh my god, he got me.
Understand. He's so good with it.
He's coming at you.
Finally found it. Okay.
On me. Inside.
Woo! Behind you?
Yep. I got flashed.
You got him?
Hold on.
I'm coming, Sark. I'm coming.
He's just running in circles?
I'm just no scoping.
Oh, take him down.
I can't. What a beast.
I think he's in my chat because someone's told said fuck you, you fucking suck. Who I don't recognize in my chat. And his name is InfoWares. Hold on, let's see.
InfoWares. yes, the bootleg let's see. Version.
Oh, it's hilarious.
It's the bootleg Alex Jones, dude. Alex
coming in again.
A lot of his
coming
time.
In again. Somebody protect.
Oh, sh-
you're not. Oh yeah, you're not.
Dude, it's so hard to see with the haze. He's coming over here.
He's really hurt. I hit him first. I got 65 on that.
I'm coming up the stairs right here. somebody can res me.
That's right, Navy. This is the karmic
oh,
tsunami.
Oh, he's going for the...
Oh, no.
Yeah. He assassinated me.
He won't get the kill, though. He won't get my kill. He will not get my kill.
No.
All right, I'm gonna change my kit next time. This isn't a predator getting sniped.
Oh yeah, he only melees. He only melees.
Dude, maybe
no.
The
he's using
launcher.
The bow. He's using the bow too.
That's true. Yeah.
Like he was he like three shots with the bow. Like I don't know. He
yeah,
has,
yeah,
like, this like
a,
little stutter step thing.
He's a beast.
It's insane.
He's a fuck you.
Oh my god.
Fuck you, you fucking suck.
Hey, fuck you, dude.
He always leaves so quickly. He's literally in my chat.
How do you
type in all caps?
Oh, shit. That's hilarious.
Oh, you're changing your kit, right?
Yeah, yeah. Let me do this real quick. Customize. All right. All right, Dutch. Let's switch it up a little.
Can you outplay my style, though?
I don't know. I'm going grenade
launcher
try. And minigun. Grenade launcher, minigun.
That's actually what I'm running right now.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah. Let's see here.
Oh yeah, dude! I love
he
that
was definitely
gun.
Targeting
dude.
Me. He's so upset.
He was
oh my god!
All right, I queued up. Is that cool?
I'm good to go.
Yeah, you're good. You're good. Well, I'm gonna keep this lit up.
Vegetarius, thanks for the bit. Stadino, welcome. Opposition Gaming, welcome. With the donation, was just watching some old inbox, dude. Bring the candy corn. I want candy corn. Where my corn at? BioBlitz. Homosexual behavior seen in many species. Sheep and humans are the only species that maintain same-sex preferences, even in the presence of the other sex. The diversity of non-binary behavior in animals prevents
evolutionary
exploitation.
You know, it takes people like us to make
it.
These people
bizarre
feel really
shit.
Good about themselves.
Bio, thanks for the dono. Rick,
the
Big Knuckles.
You know, that's what I was telling.
Iceberg, welcome back.
It's gonna be him again. He's the only one playing
yes,
better
thank
right
thank you
now.
For the
yeah, he's the only one
corn.
Queuing.
Please, God, if you're real, don't give us the same guy again, please.
Yeah, I
Bruce, I haven't
dude.
Used the grenade launcher yet. Do you go for, like, direct hit, or do you shoot at their feet?
I mean, like, I would shoot their feet.
Okay.
Yeah, I would shoot their feet. I don't know that...
I just want like, to see, does the grenade bounce along the ground, or does it blow up when it hits? Okay.
No, it blows up when it hits.
Okay. I don't think he's playing a berserker, either.
Yeah, I don't know what, because that's the one with the most health, right? Berserker.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
What up, OT? What up, Rawhide? Trainwreck? Dude, thanks for the candy corn, you guys. Dude, this game is a trip to play when you're,
mech filled up?
Seeing trails.
Or what did Bruce say? You're quilled?
Yeah, when you're quilled.
He's all quilled up.
Quilled. He's because he's already shimmering, so it looks, it's already sort of like, you're like, dude, is he there? I can't tell.
Wait, if there's NyQuil, is there wake quilled?
Yeah, there's like DayQuil.
It's called DayQuil.
Yeah,
what the fuck does that do? Is it like crack? Like,
it's
what is
supposed
it?
To be the same shit.
But it makes you woke as fuck, or is it like,
no,
what does
no,
it
no.
Do?
It does the same shit, but doesn't make you tired.
That's fucking lame. I was hoping it had like coke in it or something.
Right,
cool.
Yeah, yeah. It's the actual opposite. It's like, dude, do you want to go out of your fucking mind?
Do you never want to sleep again?
It's like the Four Loko of Quill.
Is the club closed, but the party needs to keep going?
Oh my god. Five That's really how they need to market Quill. Day Quill. Holy shit.
All right, we got a different predator. Thank God. Hey, APL, I meant to ask you this. Have you tried have you done the Benadryl challenge?
What the fuck?
No, I have not. What's the Benadryl challenge?
By the way, don't do this. This is stupid. The reason I'm saying it is because I know APL and I and Sark and Boone will all make fun of it. But apparently, like,
drugs.
Kids are taking a shitload of Benadryl to see if they hallucinate.
Oh, my God.
Really? And yes. That is a side effect of too much Benadryl? It's hallucination?
Apparently. I don't know.
Oh, wow.
Dude, we're going to give him a bunch of warning shots,
like,
Nuge.
Extremely terrible for you.
Terrible
it's not
for
deadly.
You. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know if it's
At that point,
contagious,
you might as well bring
Colfax.
Back the Tide Pods and chug them as well. Jesus.
Oh, my gosh.
Benadryl.
That Tide Pod. That shit is so fucking dangerous. What are people doing?
Those are like the pizza rolls of killing yourself, man.
Yeah.
Hey, like, you know, Tide Pods make sense to me, man. They look good.
They
that
do
shit
look
good.
Good.
They
do. Look good.
They look like candy. They look like candy.
Dude, that's wild. Dude,
I just want to bite into those and let them like burst in my mouth.
This is what you have when you have a society that's based on clout, dude. You do anything for clout, including the Benadryl challenge.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what? If you die for the clout, at least you got the clout, you know?
I mean, yeah, but you're whatever. Dead.
Yeah, I know.
I don't
well,
have
true.
The clout.
But
I do have the clap, but.
A lot of.
No, not the clap. Teenagers... The clout.
Oh, I thought we were talking about the clap. Never mind.
Listen, life right, is temporary, Voodoo clout one, is eternal. You never learned that? That's how it works. They'll be talking about you, Daniel, on your TikTok where you died from a Benadryl overdose for at least like 36 hours in the news cycle, so.
My good friend that you all know, Ricky Haber.
Oh, yeah, Ricky.
He used to say a phrase a long time ago.
Yeah.
And the phrase was, likes don't lie.
Yeah.
That's good. That's right. That's a great point.
And Ricky didn't know about Russian bots at the time. So they do lie.
Right. They lie a lot. They do. There's. Yeah. Dude, you know what I've been noticing on my strange, like, NyQuil-induced adventures into the... Oh, shit. Get away from the boat. Into the world of, like, 3 a.m. just chatting on Twitch.
Oh, dude, yeah. It's so fun. It's
down,
so fun.
Down at the bottom, and I'm talking, like...
Way down.
Predator's
way
here,
down.
Predator's here.
Two
I do that
viewers.
Too.
Dude, it's there's 10, 12 viewers watching... All those two viewer channels, and they're the same 10 or 12 names. It's so. Like,
well, I see something really weird.
It says two Sorry. Viewers, but there's 10 Conspiracy. People, and there's like another TTV viewer or whatever. There's like names like that that you see on all of them.
Huh.
Weird.
Huh. You might. Have you talked to The Guardian about this? Bust this shit wide open.
No, dude, I'm calling Richard Lewis, dude.
Dude, get him on it. This could be...
It gets fucking crazy. If you go on Just Chatting at 3 a.m. at night, you will find the weirdest shit if you scroll down. I'm not even lying.
Oh,
One
no,
time,
yeah.
Me and Buck, we were going through it, and we found this thing called, there's a snake in my toilet, and also a funny lizard in bathtub. And he didn't have a bathtub. He had an inflatable pool... In a fucking toilet. And I'm not kidding you. In an hour into us watching it, a little snake came out of his toilet. There was no person in there. It was just a toilet and an inflatable pool. I am not lying. It was the most cursed, and it was like dimly lit.
What are you talking
the
about?
Bathroom was, I'm just chatting at 3 in the morning.
I hate this.
I'm not
that
even
literally
lying.
Sounds like when you guys say 3 a.m., it's like, don't go into Just Chatting at 3 a.m. Those fucking YouTube videos where they're like supposed to be spoopy.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
It's not spooky. It's just fucking weird.
Yeah, no, it is weird. Dude, the other, it was me, you, and Nick the other, a while ago, we went on a deep dive. It was like 1 to 2 a.m. 1 to 2 or 3.
Yeah. Oh, it's so fun. Addictive.
You just start. There was one dude who was doing something for every follow. He was trying to sleep, but every follow was like this scare alert. And it was literally just him in his bunk bed with his
cell phone. Oh, that's right, Jack. I forgot. BioBlitz is your ultimate.
And we followed and it scared the shit out of him. It was great content. It was we're like
oh, that was so funny, that dude with this So many sleep streams. I just followed a channel. Only two people. I can see it right now. Only five people are watching. They just play MASH, the TV show, reruns 24 hours a day.
That's against copyright. They're going to go to jail.
Just MASH.
I think it's called MASH 247.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Well, they know their brand and what they're trying to do.
I like that. I'm not crazy. It's real. That actually happened.
Sounds really close to me. Oh, he's right on my ass.
Oh, I left to do the objective, so I'll go. I'll go continue.
I parried. I'm running.
Okay, coming back.
Can you help? Thank you.
How do you parry in this? I forgot.
It's V. Or
V. Yeah.
Whatever your melee is.
Goes for you.
All right. He did not expect me to go off on my own to do this, but I'm doing it.
Okay.
Some big dick energy over here.
I'm doing it right now. I'm doing it.
Voodoo 1, stand by for detonation.
There we go.
Oh, that was a pig. That was a pig.
Oh, we got to back off. Oh, we can't back off too far. Okay, got it. Okay.
I also feel like this game is running really well for me right now.
Way better than
latest patch.
Oh yeah, it is. Very, me too.
Like, I haven't had any real FPS issues, which is nice. Very nice. Very nice.
Very nice.
Nice.
I like it.
His spear is here. What? I feel like I nearly just perished, but
it was just right by.
I did his spear.
I just heard someone coom in the distance. What was that?
Oh, he's...
I heard that too.
Bruce, was that you making the coom
he
sound?
Was over here.
Like your VA?
APL, do you see the spear? Acting. Boone, do you see the spear here on the ground?
Yeah, I do. That's badass.
Oh, yeah, I see it right next to you.
It kind of looks like a bat. Oh, fuck! Oh! I was going to make a dildo joke and he ruined it.
Speaking of.
Don't let him get it
he's
back.
He's close. Oh, he's.
There's arrows.
Where'd he go?
Look out, he's bombing.
I don't know.
He wants the spear back. Do I have health? Yes. Here. Dropping at my feet. There you go.
Oh, yes. Yes. Ah!
We can go to the chopper, boys.
This is terrible.
Oh, this is bad. I'm killing the big boys.
I've been hit so many times by arrows.
He's just nuking this health. I put this health kit in the open. Hold on.
Oh, no.
Flaring.
I committed.
Okay, it's flared.
Throwing decoys. We should just go to the chopper after this, guys.
I'm healing.
Why is it in the open? What's going on here?
I'm trying so hard to heal.
He can't
do
shit.
I am down again.
Come to me.
Hold back. It's not worth it.
It's literally
the Tide Pod of healing. Get over here.
Hurry.
I need to heal, bro.
I don't know where he is.
Don't worry about it. Oh, fuck. I'm down now, too.
Okay, coming. Coming over.
I'm dead. Oh,
healing.
That might not be.
So, Sark, you're the only one left.
I can't see.
I can't see.
He's left. He's gonna heal. He's gonna heal. Oh, there he is. Yep. Kill him. Murder him.
You got this.
Yes. Nice. Yes.
We got him. Run.
Oh, blast right now.
Run.
Get out.
He got it armed.
Oh, God. Almost killed the pig.
Fuck pigs!
Go.
Fuck you, piggy.
Yes, I'm out. I'm out.
We're good.
Pig
dude.
Murderers.
Sorry, dude. Yeah, I know.
The Tide Pod of
shore faces.
Dude, that was the worst.
That heal pack was in the worst.
That was the worst spot. Health pack I think in the history.
I like
of
how
video
there
games.
Was literally two buildings that you could have put it in or behind. So
I know,
right in the middle. It was like, hey, you want to fuck us up? Here you go.
Well, one building he was bombing, so I didn't want to put it there. There's no excuse. Whatever.
It's fine. You're on medicine. It's fine.
Dude, I had one health. Why would he heal in that shack? That was an even worse decision than my Tide Pod.
I would agree. Yeah, I would agree.
Boy, if you catch them with their pants down with that minigun, it's GG, huh?
That's it, yeah. No, that's totally it. I love that minigun.
Holy yeah, shit. Dude. Bruce, when you unload on that on one of them close, it's just
oh, it feels so good.
It's just so much damage.
It feels so good.
Brick Thick like Knuckles, welcome back. Iceberg.
Exactly. Fuck you. Got to slip the tongue in there. Okay.
Sponsored stream. Sponsored stream.
What? Tom Brady did it. He's
Tom
wholesome.
Brady did it. Dude.
I can't believe Tom Brady did that.
That's the answer for everything.
Yeah, it's
say.
Okay to French your own kids. That's
yes,
cool.
If they're your kids.
What if Tom Brady starts streaming and like he ends up being like in our in group or something? We have to hang out with him, and like he finds this bot. Think about that. That could happen.
You're right.
You know, Ninja had Drake on his stream. What if we had Tom Brady?
No. Let me clarify. No, Drake used Ninja for clout. Get it right, okay?
Whoa. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, he got mad about that.
Wait,
yeah, you're right.
Wait, Drake used Ninja for clout?
Yeah, he didn't really want to be his friend. He just wanted to play with the number one Fortnite streamer in the world. Can you believe that?
And then actually, he
just Bull Murphy, Corn Man.
Drake.
Welcome, Corn Man. Welcome back,
scenario.
Bull Murphy.
You think Drake used Ninja for clout? So that Drake could then say to 11, Millie Bobby Brown, that he played Fortnite with Ninja to get clout with Millie Bobby Brown.
Yeah, probably, dude. Yes, that's
it's
actually
all,
another great
it's
point.
It's just
that
walking
you bring
up those stairs.
Yep, that's it.
He finally had other things instead of relationship advice to give Millie Bobby Brown over the phone.
Jesus.
Ironically, I've gone down that rabbit hole. It's a little weird. Drake's a little, yeah.
Well, that's one of those things, like, whenever I do media share and Drake comes up or R. Kelly comes up or Michael Jackson comes up, I always go, remember, guys, they're pedophiles. Keep that in mind. They're all pedophiles.
Darkus, thanks
just
for giving a
blanket
sub
statement is fair
Duke.
On that.
I mean, look, for Michael Jackson, where there's smoke, there's fire, all right? That's all I'm saying. That's
what
all
up,
I'm saying.
Jack?
Yeah, there's a lot of people that are still on the, I feel like, on the fence about Michael, but I don't know. I mean, the R. Kelly one is done and dusted. Like
that one's
he's
done,
in prison,
yeah.
Hopefully forever. Yeah, but
we're done on that one.
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here.
Sponsored stream, by crack. The way. Anyway, enjoying the new skin. I'd like the new skin.
The new skin's great.
I really do like it. Have you seen I'm sure you've seen that. Immediately. Have they ever sent you the one where it's like, we got him, the Millie Bobby Brown thing?
Yeah.
That one is so funny. Yeah. Where it's like, she's in an interview. She's like, oh yeah, Drake and I are like friends. And we just, I don't know. We just talk about stuff.
Like, we got him.
Gentlemen, we got him.
Millie Bobby Brown is.
Millie
she's
Bobby Brown.
She's
11
thank
you.
Stranger Things.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Yikes!
Yeah. Not her age.
Oh!
Pyro Chase.
I mean, maybe at the time when Drake was talking to her.
I'll get it.
Okay, that's my last. One. That's my last one.
Look, we're allowed to. Here's the thing: we're allowed to call out the bad people. I'm allowed
that's
to.
True.
There's
that's
nothing
true.
Wrong. And like, if we can't make fun of pedophiles, who can we make fun?
That's
of?
True. Society really has crumbled. If that's a no.
If we're canceling me because I'm making fun of Michael Jackson, then there's a serious fucking problem.
True. I agree. Take a stand. I'm
true,
with you.
True.
You know what? Just so that they're represented, I stand with the pedophiles.
Oh my god!
I knew you were gonna say that. Oh,
he was waiting. Oh, you could tell he was thinking about it too.
All right. Well, I gotta go.
I know. I was gonna say. I was wondering if Sark would go there, and he did. Well, he did.
He did.
All right, let's do it.
All right, here
let's
we go.
In there.
And we're in.
Hey, you guys check out that new skin. Don't forget.
Yeah, check it out.
What? Oh. I'm on fire already.
Sark, you just ran directly into the fire.
You just run through fire?
Dude, I don't know. Did you spawn in it? I just
saw
you on fire.
No, I ran across it. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, dude, I'm going to get oiled up right now. Mm. Okay. I feel like I shot a guy in the face with a grenade and it bounced gently off of him.
Really?
Yeah.
That's kind of hot.
Is that your thing? You like?
Yeah, I always want someone to bounce an 8 off my chest and then like look at me as I blow up.
That's really specific.
Yeah, it really is.
Real specific kink.
That's kind of like a void. Like, you want. So it's like.
You can only do it once.
That's true.
You can only do it once.
Predator's flashbang me?
Okay. Oh, he dropped down? He dropped down?
Yeah, yeah. He's
light
there.
Him up? Hit him decent.
Yeah, yeah. He's over here.
He doesn't. I don't know what he was doing. That was weird.
All right. Proceeding.
flooding up.
Oh,
again.
Behind me. Yeah, he's just running around on the ground.
Yeah, he's. I don't know what he's doing.
Doesn't seem spooked.
Flashbanged.
Oh, he's behind us.
Oh my goodness, he's.
I'm getting into a building.
So much damage.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, Sam, I'm gonna heal. And I'm gonna drop my health kit in the middle of two buildings. What's that? Oh, there's a health kit up. There's a health kit up here where I am. If you guys,
okay, you can hit E. Hit E and spot it. Hit E and
yep,
spot it.
Yep, spotting for you. He's right below me.
He's right here.
I hit him.
Nice.
Oh God.
Yeah, he was right below.
What are we looking
and
for?
And a health
here?
Kit here too, if you need one.
Okay, coming over.
Literally multiple.
What are we looking for? Do you guys know?
I don't know, but I'm gonna. I'm thermal.
Active satellite.
I don't have
active,
no idea. Active satellite. Okay. Oh, he's got the disc! Oh my God, what a hero! No.
The disc is such—it's so bad. And I don't know how you're good at it. I'm not sure if anybody's
he's coming
be good
for
it.
Me. He just did so much damage. Oh my, sir!
All right, looking really for bad. Satellite okay. Access. Oh, it's marked now, definitively here.
I'm doing the satellite thing. There we go.
Cooter Thug, what a name. I know. APL has the best gamer tags.
Oh, we talking about Cooter?
Yeah. When we play Raft, it's, what is it, Big Titty Goth?
Oh, yeah, Big Titty Goth. Yeah. I just like
all right,
to...
I'm moving out. I'm following Boone.
Let's go.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm like half awake. I don't have Dayquil.
Oh,
oh my God, he's fucking gone.
This guy got fucked.
Okay.
Oh, thank you. He popped his little head off.
Oh.
Picking
oh,
up,
that was
picking
not...
up his merce. Okay. Dude, we're knocking it down right now.
No, we're doing good.
This predator is not very good, I don't think.
Yeah, we're getting into the elo that we should be.
He,
in,
well, he might be meming us. He's got the disc, so.
Oh, maybe yeah.
True. He could just be testing a loadout.
All it takes is for them to, like, flip the switch, and then it turns into, dead. Like, Benny Hill.
Yeah.
Oh my God. We've got to sync
with the satellite. Okay, defend this area.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Dude, I just showed Three Stooges to Atlas, and he was laughing so hard. That's so good. It's so
that's great.
Awesome.
Yeah,
timeless,
it's so good.
That physical comedy. Killing this boar.
Yeah, and he didn't think he was going to like it because it's in black and white. Then he ends up like loving it.
That's great. Oh, I'm marking him.
Oh, there he is.
Yep.
Hit him a bunch. He's just chilling up there, sir.
Yeah, he's literally just hanging out.
I just marked another health hit.
He's fucking lit.
Dude, he's so hurt. Hit him again. Ow. Oh, that flashbang. Jumping over. Marked him again. Live mark.
I don't think this guy knows what the fuck he's doing.
Nah, he doesn't.
Anybody have an ammo box by chance?
Negative.
Okay. Need to find some. Sir.
This should hold me together.
No, I didn't show him the new Three Stooges meet. Just the old. I didn't even know there was a new Three. Who's the new Three Stooges? Who plays?
I don't know. All right, I'm gonna go plan on this one here.
Okay. He's over here somewhere.
There we go. Defend the beacon while we get the
platform. Excuse me.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about the coughing. You can cough all you want. We know you're sick.
Cough in my mouth.
Cough in my mouth. Yeah. Just like Tom Brady.
Dude, that's so funny, that gif. That gif of me coughing into Hutch's mouth, like, freaks people out.
Oh, dude, it is so nasty. Especially in the COVID era,
yeah. Oh, disc!
Oh, he's...
I hear it.
Oh,
dicks, there it is. Dicks!
It's chasing you, Bruce!
Oh, I'm running. If you just run straight, it can't hit you.
Okay.
Where did it fall in?
It dropped down. Right there.
It's marked.
I'm down. He's desperate. Coming in. He's desperate.
Jump it over? I can't.
I'm getting shot by AI. Can somebody...
Oh, shoot.
Is he still up there?
He's still up there, I think.
Ow!
That hurt. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that's not what I meant.
Is he flipping the switch?
Ow! Get me up! Sark, help!
Wait, where are you?
Over here.
Oh, God!
A lot of hits on him. I can't see.
There's health back here, by the way. I'll mark it.
Okay.
Behind this tree. If you need it.
Is there health up here, too?
There might be.
There is, thank God.
Oh, yeah. There's.
Okay.
Oh, I think he's eating a pig or he's using his heal kit.
Yeah, no, he's definitely healing. Like, he was super, super lit.
Dude, I need ammo so bad.
All right, we got 300 meters to go. Should we book it?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I think so. Make him make the play, because...
All right, I'm following you, Bruce. I'm going to mud here
mud
real
up.
Quick.
Mud up.
Oh,
Carol Burnett show. Requiem. I haven't seen too much of that. All right, we're all in a group. This is good.
Yeah. I'm just going to run straight there.
Same sprinting.
Oh, it's shinies.
I hear pigs.
Yeah, I think he's just going on a pig killing fiesta.
It's a pig bender.
He must really believe in all cops are bad, I guess.
El Hombroski. It's going. It's going amazing, swimmingly.
I don't know. That was terrible. That was a terrible pun. I'm sorry.
I mean, it's not the worst pun we've had this stream, but you know
that's
what?
That's true. It's not a great one, but you know. Like I said, I've got the beach fatigue. Please don't judge me.
Yeah, the beach fatigue.
The beach fatigue. I got the sun. It's the sun stroke or something. I don't know.
You got sunstroke.
Sunstroke.
All right. Do you guys want a flare?
Yeah, I was about to.
All right. I'll flare. I'm flaring the flare.
Throwing decoys as well, deep. Let's flush the game. Oh, I got 15 rounds.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, boy.
Ooh, he really hit me. I'm down.
Oh, no.
Shit, my minigun didn't spin
up. No.
Are you kidding me?
Thief, he flipped the switch.
He did flip the switch. Boone. Did he just kill all of us? That was so fast.
Oh, Boone.
You can't blame this on me, dude. All y'all got wrong.
Oh, yeah, boom. I like when the entire team's blame lands on, like, failure to clutch.
We got fucked.
Dude. What a beast.
All right, he turned it on.
What a bitch.
All right.
What a bitch. He could have done better.
Say it in all chat, Bruce.
You had one job. What, to carry the entire team? What do you want from me, chat?
Come on, Boone.
You did good damage, dude. Holy crap. To the Predator?
Yeah, you really did.
I have one job, apparently, and I'm doing it. So
yeah, kind of called that. We were like, this guy's not very good, and he just... turns it on and kills four of us, like, instantly.
It's weird, because Sark and I both threw the thermal jammer thing, and it didn't matter at all.
Yeah, it didn't seem to matter. Shit.
I should have thrown my smokes. Thanks, chat. I appreciate you guys saying that. Somebody in my honor in my chat said that guy was hacking.
You know what? He might have.
Well, hello.
Hello?
Sark, you should talk to him.
Dude, this is going to blow his Jaya? Mind. Jaya?
Yeah.
Don't listen to any of this shit, Jaya. Do you copy? Jaya, do you copy?
Oh, I hope he heard you.
Oh, that was perfect.
I got a Tide Pod with your name on it, Jaya.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I hope he's intimidated now. That'll
he's
help
like,
us.
What the fuck?
It's like, is the game talking to me? What the fuck?
Did the game just tell me to eat a Tide Pod?
Is that a voice from 5 years ago? Is that Spocket? Helicopter full of old memes dropping in.
2 year old memes coming in hot.
No, oh, Atlas hasn't seen Predator Trick.
I'm mudding up.
Looking for shinies? No. Now mudding up.
Diamonds first.
Dude, the shinies are nice.
All right, guys, remember, if we all die, it's Boone's fault.
That's right.
Yes.
I hate this bit.
Remember, it's on Boone.
I'm a fucking hero.
And if we make it, then we backpacked Boone.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm just a fucking anchor. Just
how it works.
No
credit ever given.
Dead weight to the team.
Always close.
I'll do more damage.
He's on me. He's on me. APL.
Yep. He's flanking.
You guys go do that while I do the objectives.
Hit him hard. Hit him hard.
Nice kill. Or nice hits. Nice hits.
I'm half dead.
He's trash. Oh, ow. He hit me.
As you say that, he hits you with that. Oh, God. No, the arrows. Oh.
He's just... Okay. All right. Seeking shelter.
Yep.
Oh, he's close.
This is just a pray to Jesus, mud. Oh, he's doing a long one.
I've got the drug recipes.
What the fuck? He's like
telling me he's right next to me.
I thought you had me covered, Boone. I'm just kidding.
I was on the other side of the map.
Just executing the blame, Boone. That was a terrible. No, that was on me. I was a faith in the Lord mud up attempt.
Oh God, help me! Oh my God!
What is it?
I'm
take,
already
man?
Dead.
I'm sorry, so Boone. He got you. Tab just came in here and said, please don't scream. I've got the drug recipe again in our apartment complex. It's actually a really good call.
I'm sorry.
The walls aren't very thick.
I've got the drug recipe.
I mean, I got the drug recipes. Because that was the objective, though. It was. I probably.
Dude, I'm telling
people
you,
like,
only...
Somebody check out that upstairs apartment. I think
there's just a pane of glass between, well, two, counting their window,
hey,
but between
hey, y'all,
my
y'all
neighbors.
Can't blame me if I'm fucking dead.
Oh, we'll find a way, Boone.
That's true.
Ow! Oh,
yeah,
my
your
gosh,
revive, your the icon to revive you is blocking our vision.
You died the worst spot. We can't see the planet.
I literally just got blown up by a barrel, I think.
I think that was my
rest.
Fault.
Thank you for the risk. Oh, okay. Well, thank you. I appreciate the res. Where?
Kudutuk, stay together.
Come, help! I'm coming.
Nice. Dude. Nice.
This thing is.
Need to stop the bleeding.
Dude, Bruce is shooting at the jungle just like in the movie.
Yeah,
I know.
Oh, I'm trapped. Oh, I'm dead. That's it for me. Yep. Dude, his traps.
I'm gonna die.
Good damage.
I'm gonna die.
Dang. Yep. Dude, GG's.
Oh, he's finishing me. Yep, rip my head off.
Well, guys, that was Boone's fault.
I've wondered that, Jack.
Oof.
I have no idea.
Hey, Bruce, you may be getting absolutely torn limb from limb, but your pants, as you were hanging there helplessly, look sick.
That's they look great, right?
Yeah.
Your pants looked really good. I was like, I had a good angle. It was really close to me. Oh my God.
That was the lady predator.
Ooh.
Oh! Thank you, Jaya. That was very.
Wow. A good day and a pleasant stream. Is that what he said?
Yeah.
That was really nice.
Who was that?
Oh, I didn't even hear that.
That was Jaya. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes
GG's Jaya. GG's.
I don't know why sometimes you can hear the predator and other times, like, I heard him that time, and then you guys will say at times you can hear him, and I
yeah,
don't.
Yeah.
So I don't know what that means. Maybe it means how he killed you? I don't know.
Jack Grady, the animalologist, coming in. Why are trees in the rainforest? They have such huge folded bases because the soil's poor. They need to collect dead leaves around the trunk so they rot near them. They rot near them so they can absorb the nutrients. Got it. And then we've got, there's a pig from Southeast Asia called the Babirusa. While the females look normal, the male's upper canines are inverted and erupt out the top of their snout and curve back to their forehead. They can get long enough to pierce their eyes or skull. Fucking Jesus. We Nameless Few, thanks for the donation. Talking about Benadryl causing hallucinations in high doses. 1,000 milligrams plus is dangerous. Heavy long-term use can lead to dementia. 1,800 milligram hit is generally harmless. Jesus. Wouldn't recommend that shit. We Nameless Few. Continues. Trips from Benadryl tend to be terrifying. The vast majority who try it don't do it again. Then we've got Salmon Clap donating $50. APL kicked and threatened to ban him because you roasted him for not being a founder. You're doing the Lord's work, Salmon. Vegetarius, thanks for the bits. Shamanic gifting a sub to Valcall. Crack Mage resubbing. Oh, dude. You don't have to dumpster dive for this shit, Crack. Drago, welcome back. Ira Von Doom, Senator Bigsby, Iron Stag, Weevilin. Dom Hollis, welcome back. Salmon Clap with the donation. And Josh Boat, welcome. Pyro Chaser, gifting subs to Night Tasty After Borgar, Rena, Katsy, The Tanoid, Cream the Dream, Kickaz, Kizozin, Unlimited Noodles, and Seether. Pyro, stop. Just stop.
Is it safe to queue?
Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, go ahead.
Sweet. I mean, we've only won, like, a couple of games. Maybe one or two?
Yeah, and even then, it wasn't a full squad. Like, didn't we lose Sark in that one? It was me and you that escaped in that one
Yeah,
game?
But that was yeah. such a good win.
It was a good win.
Just a desperate sprint. Vegetarius, thanks for the bits. You got stood up for a gym run? Oh, shit, that sucks.
Oh, Boone the Predator? No, what? Big Smokey.
Big Smokey.
Big, big one Smokey.
Now you're on a date with me.
That dude is a toker, dude. He loves weed. No one's named Big Smokey.
He loves weed.
He's a weed lover.
Dude, is that the Big Smokey? Oh, shit. Dude, spark it up, Smokey. Puff, puff, pass, baby.
I really hope he can hear you.
Shamanic, welcome. Jack, there's a family of ants called safari ants in Africa that send out 250,000 plus ant raiding parties across the forest floor, killing everything in their path.
Oh, we all... Dude, Boone and Bruce have four
every year,
so
12 babies die because the ants get into the room and choke them to death. What the fuck?
Look at all those Dutch 87s. Let's go.
All right.
Let's go.
All right, I switched to Sniper...
Oh, really?
Sniper minigun.
Boy, that's
a weird
confident.
One.
Boone's trying to kill us, by
come
the way.
Come on, hurry up. Come on. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, Boone just blew up a barrel.
All right, dude. All right, Boone.
I'm the good guy here.
I blame Boone. I just realized my chair is like 2 feet from my desk, and I'm sitting like reached out. I don't know why I'm sitting like that.
I do that sometimes. That's because you get to... Boone, you're trying to kill me.
What? No, I'm not. Try to keep your
Weevil,
warm.
Thanks for gifting
here.
5 subs. To Jester, Zira, Arvid, Sheen, and Donaldus Triumphus. Dude, I just...
Oh, I hear him. He's close.
Gifted a... Somebody just gifted a sub to Donaldus Triumphus. What a handle. Urine Project, thanks for the bits. Q, welcome.
Oh, he's here.
Or K. It's probably K.
Oh my fucking god, he is.
Where is he?
Yeah, where'd he go?
Reloading. Cover me. Contact.
Is he above me? I think he's above me.
There you are. Hostile spotted.
Okay. Targets are down.
All right, we're doing it. We're doing
moving,
it.
Moving to the next point here.
Hopefully he'll come running here. Just sound like somebody growled. Hey, what are you
that
doing?
Might have been my emphysema.
Oh.
Sorry, I had my sound turned down, and I turned the corner and just shot Bruce.
Yeah, you were shooting at me over and over.
I know. I was like, wait, nothing's happening. Okay. I'm back.
Oh, he's close. He's close. Yep.
I can hear his big fat legs.
Oh, he's in here. Yeah, he was in here.
Okay. I hit him for 100.
Nice.
Where'd he go?
He's running away. Oh, blew him up a little bit.
Yeah. What is Reach the Gorilla River Camp? 200 meters south. Okay.
This guy.
I'm going to chase him down. I'm not going to let him heal.
Nice, Boone. Ooh, go get him.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm
he
with
headed
you.
That
I have
way.
Murder in my veins, baby.
Let's follow him.
Let's go.
Oh, he dropped.
Where is he? Where? Knife him. Knife him.
He's right. He's just. He's
right here.
Right in front. He dead. Kill him. Kill him.
I think I knifed him to death.
Yeah, we got him, baby. Go. We got him.
Oh, that's our best
nice.
One so
okay,
far.
Okay.
That's
good.
Our best
good.
One so
good.
Good. Pristine condition, baby.
To hand this thing over to the OWLF.
Nice job, boys.
We have to hand this thing over to the OWLF.
Reloading. Cover me.
Just to confuse everyone, I'm gonna do this.
Jamming infrared. Enemy spotted.
You're a what?
Just to confuse everyone. I'm jamming the infrared.
Tough guy. Do work.
Oh my gosh, I'm getting lit up.
It's a grenade. Oh god. I'm so slow.
Why is there a gas over here?
Oh, that nade.
Okay. Next.
Oh, that was
yeah,
their
somebody. Okay. And that also damaged the body healing? Real bad.
Oh, that sucks. Killing this guy. Wow, that's... Yeah, you're right.
I don't know who
dude,
threw that grenade.
That's Kutra, man. That's Jordan. I think he's the OWLF,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you are.
Look, there he is, dude.
Was that Kutra?
The same... The same helicopter that he flew away from the creatures in.
Oh my God.
I'm just kidding. Dude, I'm pretty sure the creatures flew right away from him.
I don't know if that's better, but
God
sure.
Bless.
Yeah, I'm not sure that's
worth it. I think it's way better.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah. Dude, look at him. He's making moves, dude. Dude, and he has poured so much blood and sweat into this shit.
I know, he really has. I mean, like, it shows, too. Like, the game's gotten better repatched.
This game has gotten a lot, and there's a lot more stuff in it. Yeah, it's impressive from the last time I played. Like, even the way it's running, too. It's
running. Hashtag better. Sponsored, but also, Tom Brady. Tom Brady, don't forget about Tom Brady.
Yes.
Yeah.
We gotta, well, look, if we're gonna talk about
the
game...
Dude, we're gonna end up hanging out with Tom Brady, and then what? How are we going to explain this to him?
We'll all laugh it off, like a bunch of bros.
Yeah. Like, hey, Tom, you French your kids. We were talking about that, and we think it's...
Chaz.
Like, it's whatever, dude. You know,
welcome
do you,
back.
Man.
You're in Project. Having, thanks for the bits.
You know.
Dude, APL's
it'll
Pete
be totally...
Point,
I'll, like,
though,
totally
Chaz.
Pussy out and, like, not make fun of him, of course, to his face. That's how it works. Like, yeah, oh, I think that's... I'll, like, totally chat. But I think that's kind of cool, dude. Like, people don't do that anymore, you know? You're like, how old is your son? 15? You're still Frenching him? Yeah, I think that's... I think that's great.
Is there a YouTube group? Is there a group of YouTubers that has stuck creature style, right? That has lasted?
Oh, like all through the
I mean, the Gengrumps have lasted a while, but Gengrumps
are a smaller group.
They've also changed cast a lot. So they used to be a really big cast. Now they're like a couple of them.
Yeah. Vanoss' crew. Yeah, Vanoss' crew is, for the most part, stuck around.
Still intact. Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Mega 64.
True.
Oh, yeah. Mega 64. Dude, they don't get the views they deserve, in my opinion.
Oh, you did. Yeah, their stuff is always so fucking funny.
Like, they have the,
and they've been
the
doing
viral,
it so
the occasional viral thing, but so many of their funny skits. I go and look at, and they're just like,
"Yeah,
nobody watched."
They're still going strong. They got that good cult following.
Achievement Hunter. Yeah. They've been rolling for
ages. Like almost 10 years.
Yeah, I guess there's a decent batting average. There's just a lot. I mean, it is a roll of the dice. Shit changes.
I mean, it's just like bands. You know, it's like bands staying together. That's very rare too.
After a while.
Yeah. True.
Or marriages.
Holy fuck, this is taking a dark
turn on this one. All right.
No, anything where like people end up in like Bob in check. Proximity for so long, shit can change.
It is true. Chase. Oh god.
All right, I'm going to the objective. whose pants look like a can of Four Loko? Hell yeah.
That would be Bruce. Yeah.
Those are mine, baby.
All right, 200
and that's Four
meters.
Loko before they made it the pussy version without
Bruce
the,
is in route.
I think he's here. He's so close to me right now.
Okay.
I almost accidentally fell asleep.
How do you...
Wait, what? Find a terminal and access there. Are you narcoleptic? I can't say that.
No, I'm just a narc.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Shit. Oh, I see lasers.
I saw lasers.
He's over here somewhere.
I'm lighting him up. He ran right in front of me.
Okay.
This way.
Who's over there somewhere?
Oh, here. Marked. Oh, he's coming.
I fucked him up.
Yeah.
He's below me.
Yeah, he's marked over there.
Oh, no.
Oh, Boone's going in.
Kill.
Over here.
He's on me.
Oh no.
He's finishing me. Get him.
Oh,
he's hit. He's hit for 120.
Finish him. Don't be afraid. Kill him.
There he is.
He's so lit. Oh. I lit him the fuck up.
I hit him real hard. Oh,
oh my goodness. He's just.
Kill. Don't stop.
I can't
fighting.
See.
He's go hunt him down. Dead. Go hunt him down.
I got him. I'm covering.
Okay.
I don't know where he went.
Go hunt him down.
Oh, there he is.
Fucking kill him, fucking murder.
Oh, I hit him, he's so hurt.
Go after him, APL.
He's over this way,
Kill him and then take his wife.
Oh, okay.
Ruin his marriage. French's kids.
Oh, no.
There he is. French's kids.
That was our one rule, wasn't it? That you can only French your own kids, right? We're breaking our rules. Where did you go? Find him? I don't see him. I'm just looping around.
There he is.
He's
healing.
He's using the heal thing. Oh, yeah, there he goes.
Yep.
Live mark.
He's afraid.
Yeah,
kill
he's
him.
Scared. He's scared. He's got a quarter health.
All right, I'm trying to stay close to you, Bruce.
Kill him. Hurt him. Stomp on his nuts. Kill him.
You can use the blood.
Yeah, we don't want to arouse him, dude. I think nut stomping is like an aphrodisiac.
Oh, yeah, it's 50-50.
Yeah,
maybe 20-80, we'll say.
Yep, he's healing.
He's healed twice so far, by the way.
Whoa.
So he's almost fucked. Like, if you get him low
he's
enough,
right
he's dead.
Next to me.
Yeah, me, whatever.
He was above. He's above.
Oh, there he is. Yep, marked him.
Oh, come on now.
Oh, he hit me right in the face. Ouch.
Okay, he's hit for 130.
Nice.
I'm gonna go up there and get him.
Oh, yep. Oh, he's hurt for a bunch.
Oh, I'm so bad at mantling.
He must have run, right?
Oh!
No, he's still up there.
Oh, I can't. I'm trying.
He's hit.
Oh, he finished. Oh, no.
Okay, coming over to you. He's probably gonna try and go heal.
Yeah, I just...
No, he's out of heals. He's out of heals.
Just kill him.
He's climbing up the tree.
That sounds like a pea shooter you're firing at him.
There he goes. Over here.
Yep.
Over here.
He's in the water.
Hit him.
Dude, he's gotta be so low. He's coming around.
There he goes.
He's on the roof.
Sir? I'm scared, sir. A little bit. I need to drop here. I'm dropping health. If you need.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
You might be able to get Boone and I back.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. 200 meters. Should we make the move? He's healing.
Yeah. Let's go for it.
Let's go.
Might have gotten a pig there. Oh, that might.
Mudding
right.
up.
That was all right.
Mudding.
I'm going for this. I'm sprinting.
Got it.
Go for him.
Come on, APL. Take his wife.
Dude. Trust
take his fucking
dude.
Wife.
He's gonna have to worry about his grandmother when I'm done with this motherfucker.
We call him a predacuck. That's what he is.
Predacuck.
I'm gonna take his dad.
It's like in North Korea, you know how like for generations, like it's so fucked up because like your family is punished, no matter like you know if your forefather did something forever, you're fucked for it.
Yeah.
That's the same thing with the cucking that we're gonna do to this guy. It's North Korea.
Okay. All right.
But I know. Oh.
He's on me.
Oh. My gun is glitched.
He is super, okay. super lit.
I can't
super
so
lit.
Fucking lit. Fucking kill him.
Healing.
He's on the rock. He's healed
no,
so many fucking
no,
times.
You dick! My gun's spinning up.
I'm going up there to kill him.
Nice. There's health on the floor of this.
He healed again? How many heals does he have?
Yeah, I don't know.
Dude. Careful.
There's one. Yep.
Boone, are you good?
I'm up on the rock.
All right, I'll bait.
Oh, he's in the tree? How do I spot?
E.
Yep.
I lost me somewhere in the trees. Like over here. Last of someone was over there.
Hi. Whoa, Ooh. There he goes. He just fired at me. He missed, but.
He's over here.
Predacuck's trash.
Oh, yeah. Up above us. Up above us.
Dropping.
I think he's heading up the
right,
stairs.
Right, come this way. Hit him for a bunch.
Help!
Oh. Light him up.
What?
He's very lit. He's
fucking
right.
Flash!
Grabbing Bruce.
Oh no, we gotta run.
Wait, in the blast?
Shit.
Oh, he's down.
You left me.
I killed him on that.
APL, you left me.
Bruce,
you
I'm sorry. I didn't realize
APL,
he was
you almost had it. You almost had it, APL.
I'm so sorry.
Oh,
I'm so sorry, dude.
APL left me.
Dude,
the ultimate and final cuck.
Oh, I feel bad. That's on me.
There we go.
APL had the three-quarter revive.
He
should have stuck it. But I thought we had way less time. That was, oh boy. Ouch.
Wow.
I'm sorry. I really let you down there. I'm not gonna lie.
You know who really let us down there, though? Boone.
Boone.
I killed him, though. What?
You may have killed. Yeah, but our whole team
didn't
make it back.
Boone, issue there was I was almost done reviving Bruce, so if you wouldn't have killed him so quickly, I wouldn't have been alarmed
when
I saw
Fuck, it's all my fault.
So anyway. You know. You'll get it next time. But
I can live with killing Bruce, though, you know? If it was anyone else, I'd feel kind of bad. But...
I can't believe April left me to die after
Hockey Cliff, welcome back.
April just... I was like, oh, I'm about to get revived. He's going to let me run out. And then
I'll ask Jack.
It really was 3/4, too.
It was all the way. All the way ready.
Inexcusable. Jesus. Listen,
a 3/4 revive.
Forgiveness. Next time it
just
won't happen.
Dumped.
Probably.
Dumped. Thrown away.
Hey, the animalologist in my chat would like to know what each of your favorite animals are.
Mine's a tiger.
Harp seal.
Tiger, harp seal for Boone.
Man, dude. I don't really like animals at all.
There you go.
I don't have any favorites. See,
what the fuck? Oh, shit.
Oh, he's playing me. Oh,
shit.
Oh, God.
My dad left me last week. Now I'm all by myself and I feel weak. I wish I had a dad, but I'm really fucking sad because I never had a dad, and I'm kind of glad because he'll never French me. He'll never French me. Yo, he'll never French me. He'll never French me. He'll never French me. Shout out to all my boys in the hood.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, that was
killed
amazing.
That, Boone. Let's go.
That was amazing.
Fire. I thought it was a recording. I didn't even realize that was you for a second.
That wasn't me. What?
That wasn't?
No.
Dude, I was gonna mute it, and then it was just the flow was too strong.
No, it was just the guy, the predator.
That guy could rap. That guy's nuts. Yeah.
Yeah. No, I was gonna mute his mic. I was like, dude, let's get rid of that. And then Boone started laying down. You know what? Everything's forgiven, Boone. Nothing's your fault anymore.
You're right. It's all Bruce's fault.
What? What are you talking about? I was the one that almost got revived and then.
Oh,
April,
fuck, I'm on fire!
April left me, yeah. You ran through the fire, dude.
I'm awake now. I almost fell asleep while sprinting.
Shocking that the freak who hates animals left his friend to die in an explosion.
Okay. I don't hate them. I just don't have I don't have a priority list. Like, I have 4 cats. I guess I like cats or I like suffering. I don't know. It's like one of the two.
See, like I like cats, harp seals cats. Because they can't escape when they're on the surface, so you can just take them.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay.
They're like immobile dogs. It's kind of cute.
That is kind of cute.
Aww.
The only animal that can't run from me.
He is behind me.
Oh, yeah?
Oh! There he is. Oh!
Where is he, Sark?
He's
he got shot by a lot of arrows.
Yep. I'm hiding in this building.
I feel like in general, like the meta of this game is the Predator is so aggressive earlier now.
He just came down. He's jumping in.
Let's kill him. Let's fucking kill him.
Yeah, let's kill him.
There he is right there.
Boone, come inside.
He's out
I
there.
See him.
Oh, yep.
He's lit. He's fucking lit. Kill him. Fucking kill him.
I can't. I keep trying to keep
hurt.
The.
He hurt.
I'm trying to keep the minigun spot
he's up top.
Look at it, the arrow just fell out of my forehead.
I know.
Somebody gonna grab, are you grabbing Bruce?
I got him.
Oh, he's going.
He's up on top of the train car.
Oh, he hit, oh, he's, I might be dead. Oh, he's so hurt. He's so hurt. Red hit markers. He's trying to go heal, I think. I'm chasing
him. Where'd he go? Let's get him, let's fucking kill him.
This direction.
Let's hunt him down.
I like aggressively hunting instead of doing the objectives.
Back to the mission.
I don't know where...
Dude, that guy, that AI guy looked badass.
He wanted to kill
me. Wait, is he right over there where it says kill? Wait. Oh, no, that's...
That's him. He's calling us. He's calling me in my Nokia N-Gage. He wants to die.
That was the AI. Okay. I was going to say.
Okay. Listening...
I'm putting a health kit. Ouch.
I think fake cash.
There's some.
He's long gone. He must be healing. Hold your
position. Ow.
Okay.
You got messed up early.
Dude, I got messed up early. Okay.
Oh, this.
Voodoo 1, UAV recon shows guerrilla forces moving on your location.
Oh, there's ammo over
okay,
here.
Okay, going to
where
the printer.
It? Can you mark
spotting?
Oh, we already defended.
Oh,
okay,
he's
got it.
Oh, he just shot me with an arrow or something.
Okay. Ow, fuck you, that two
ow,
to me.
Ow, ow, ow.
Bottom,
ow,
boys,
ow.
Bottom.
Fuck. There shoot the health kit. Okay.
Trying to keep the gun spun up. Ow!
And keep spinning the gun. Let me see you spin that gun, Sark.
Okay, here you go.
Bring it back out. Spin it! Oh my fucking god, that's so
nice
hard.
And easy.
I'm fucking doing
nice and easy.
Nice and easy. Don't pull the trigger, though.
No.
Don't pull
the
trigger. I like edging. Ow, oh, fuck!
Where'd he go?
He was above us. Ow. Ooh. Ow. God, hit me with the arrow again. Oh my goodness.
I'm dead. Why?
I just lit him up. I lit him up.
I'm dying. I'm dying. He's killing me.
Boone,
he's killing me.
He's right in front of you. Oh, I can't.
Boone's dead, guys.
I like yes. After that, I chime in with nice work, fire team.
You did this
it's just
to
total
me.
Chaos. Oh my god, he won't stop.
What's happening, dude?
He's just lasering me with these arrows. I don't understand. He's really good. He was up there.
Alright, that's it. Let's go get him. Ow!
I mean, you can't avoid him.
Where is he, dude?
He's somewhere right above us. He's like up here somewhere.
I need health. Does anybody see a health kit anywhere?
I dropped one. Where was it? Hold on. Let me find it. Health here.
Coming over. Did you spot it?
Yeah.
I did.
Behind. Running around. Was live marked.
Oh, there he is. Up on the... Yep.
Okay. Gonna mud.
Oh, that's a good idea. I should mud you around. He's eating a pig.
He's pigging. Okay.
I'm gonna go do the objective.
Should we move? Let's move.
Yeah. I'm going. I'm gonna.
I knew it. I knew it. I even saw it. I stepped in a goddamn trap. No, I stepped in one of his little booby traps.
All right.
Oh, he's close. He's between us.
Dude, the arrows. Yep.
I'm gonna go get Boone.
He's right here. Right here. Right in front.
You guys stick together. I'm gonna get
Boone. Just shot a beacon light.
Oh, he's coming. Drop down.
No! Really?
This
he's not expecting...
His movement right now is pretty prime.
He's not expecting to get...
Oh! They're so good with it. I'm dead. Oh, God, you're running, Sark? I'm so... Well... It's been real.
Oh, my
oh,
God.
He got me. He
stealth-nated him.
He got me. He's finishing me. Oh, my God.
Okay. It's all right.
Okay.
You're back.
Okay, shit, reloading.
Sark, if you can make it to where I am.
Okay, alright.
Oh, he's on you, he's on you.
You no love Sark to die.
I got him, I hit him for 75.
Is he finishing you or no?
Not yet.
That's weird. I'm gonna go do this objective then.
Yeah,
he's bleeding out.
That sounded like a pig.
Dude, this guy.
Get over here.
With that massive train wreck, the cars are stuck on the track.
What oh yeah, fuck, I have to stay near you. How's Sark not dead yet?
Maybe 10 seconds. He just left
gonna
me
be really
on
bad.
Jungle floor.
Fuck! I should have stayed near you and I didn't.
No, you're good, you're good. This could be our only shot.
I believe.
Bad news for Bruce.
Oh, he's on you.
Yeah, he is.
Oh my god, look at this guy. He's just...
Oh, wow, nice
an
work.
I should have stayed near the...
His predator threads look pretty cool. Look at this.
Listen to
the music.
This guy. like that he brings his own like his fucking sound effects and music. It's pretty.
Well, I didn't hear what he said.
Yeah, well, don't worry. He didn't say
all my. Yeah, it's alright. He said to all my real N-words out there, good game.
Oh, alright.
But I think that was also recorded as well. I don't know if that was his
actual his soundtrack is that well timed.
I think, like, yeah. I think he has a, he's got a stream deck with all these.
Jesus, that
good for,
was...
Good for him. I should have stayed near the, I didn't realize you had to stay near the reinforcements thing when you call it in. I blew that. I blew that real hard.
Dude, we'll try this guy next. Try the LMG next. Shit myself when the predator attacks so he loses interest. Just make my downed body so revolting.
Is that a perk? The perk, shit yourself when you get downed?
Yeah, and it That's radiates weird. There's a visual effect that radiates from you, and it negatively impacts your stats. Hockey Cliff, welcome back. Silent Narga, Day Waron, Sulfi.
Angel Eyes, 706. Okay, somebody named Angel Eyes can't be a... Is that...
A good predator?
No, it's probably going to be like... Yeah, it's probably one of those... like false sense of security situations we're getting lulled into right now.
Angel Eyes, are you mic'd up or what? Grab your mic, plug it in, and stick it on your goddamn face.
Several artifacts were reported stolen by the new acting government. To avoid embarrassment, they want these artifacts returned by any means necessary.
Or not.
A buyer.
I always just imagine them sitting on their couch with a giant TV, like being like, is somebody talking to me?
Why do I hear two voices?
Dude, that would be awesome. Stupid name. Be hilarious. No, there's not a Sark Discord yet, Kay. But I was talking with Hutchison, my mod, about... Or he offered to help me with that, so right, I just haven't had
the
name,
time
to...
This time.
Put it together.
I think that's a good goal. I'm with you.
Let's try not to lose.
Every time I
won't blow it.
Every day I wake up, that's what I say. I say, let's try not to lose today, Scott. I look in the mirror. And then instantly I like stub my toe or something and I'm like, well, that's over.
And then you read the news about Tom Brady, but he's always winning.
But exactly. He confronts his kids and he's still winning, dude.
He's still winning.
Yeah, he can do no wrong.
What if that was the key?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Well, every celebrity has like a secret cult power, you know? Like,
yeah.
They have that, and I think that's one of.
So when he's Frenching, he's like taking his kid's essence, man.
Yeah. It's like those are his.
God, I'm still on this. Holy fuck.
What? When you look at it that way, it makes sense why he goes so long in that video. Sarge.
It's like Garnett's uncut gems, right? Like in the movie, he needs the opal.
Right. Exactly. Oh my god. Tom Brady is a Dementor, is what you're saying?
He's a Dementor. That's what that was like. Oh my god. Someone who knows After Effects put a Dementor laying on that bed for that video. Or his kids are. It could be his kids are Dementors. Why is this still a conversation that I'm carrying on?
I don't know,
dude.
It's been hard to get. I just think Tom Brady Frenching his kids is a timeless topic that is just there's so much there. So you always got to keep coming back to it because it's never not funny or interesting to me, at least.
Well,
it's in the eye of the beholder.
Chat just asked me what my superpower was, and we're not celebrities here, so we don't have superpowers.
True.
We have to start doing occult things like sticking an egg up our vagina or
right.
Kid.
Yeah, we gotta get weird.
I want to have a cool one if I become famous. I want to have like Hep C or something.
Oh, yeah. Like Selena Gomez has lupus, so maybe you can get a disease.
Oh, I mean, I have the clap. What would, like, having Hep C and the clap, people would feel so bad. They'd be like, he's a real champ every day. Hep C and the clap. He's just he's scooting on by.
If Selena can get Hep C, anybody can.
Exactly. She doesn't have Hep C. She has
you
a
heard
really
it here first.
Disease.
Oh yeah, she's got lupus. That's right.
I feel like terrible. That disease is a horrible, horrible disease.
Yeah, that shit really messes you up, right?
But also, she's way more successful and famous than we are. Oh, they're here.
True, she is.
Put her here.
Okay.
Right here.
Oh.
He's literally right here. Yeah. He's terrible. He's garbage.
Oh, yeah. Why is everybody going for me? I swear to God.
Because you're fucking cute.
I guess. Holy mother.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Reloading.
Look at this guy's... He's so low. He's like one HP. You know what?
Okay, go hunt him. Go hunt him.
I don't. Right here.
You're on your own. I got. I'm reviving.
Okay.
Very pog. I'm ready to die.
That was so much. I don't think I can do it.
You got it. You can do it.
I'm gonna
never give up.
That's true. Never surrender. Oh, behind.
Imagine you're kissing your kids.
Okay. That's all you needed to say. I'm in.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh my God.
The final French kiss.
Oh, I love you, Quilled Up. Holy shit. It's another level. Oh.
Quilled Up.
It's still you, but it's like it's another level of goofy, which is just a real treat.
He's back.
Okay, he's back somewhere.
I feel like Quelled Sark is like punished Sark, you know?
Yeah, just defeated.
Put like an eye patch on, you know? I'm
really
ready,
dude. Yeah, I'm in traction, like one leg elevated.
He's right here.
Okay.
Knock me over.
I'm lighting him up.
Okay. I lit him up.
They increased the predator's health.
Sir? Where are you going?
So, sir?
Where is he? Did you get? Okay, you're back.
I'm parrying. I parry.
Nice.
Okay.
Oh, you're down.
Oh, he actually camoed right there.
I'll save you, homie. I'll fucking save you.
Oh, you're not gonna leave me at three quarters.
Let's go.
Thank you.
That's not fair.
I was gonna say, if it was Bruce, there's no way he was gonna do that.
I got bad news, APL.
Let's watch this guy get toasted.
Oh,
nope, he's running
out. Bruce!
Yeah!
Holy shit, dude! We got the fuck out of there!
You made it out!
Boone, you are... Wow. Alright, now I feel even worse for what I did to Bruce, because that was so sick that we survived.
Yeah, you're a piece of shit, and now you gotta live
really
without survivor's
terrible,
guilt
dude.
For the rest
of
your life.
Oh wait, that wasn't my fault, Boone. It was your fault before, because you killed him too quick. Remember?
I don't remember anything that happened.
Dude.
It's all your fault.
Did we all make it out of that one?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, I rezzed him as that guy was about to blow up on us.
Yeah, Boone was the hero there.
Dang.
I appreciate it.
All right, Bruce, I'm just getting intel. Fossils indicate the tiger evolved 2.6 million years ago in northern China. Tigers evolved stripes to mimic broken up sunlight from the trees and leaves and to break up their outline. People in man-eating areas wear face masks on the back of their head. Oh, to scare off tigers that are sneaking up behind them. Dude, that's interesting.
Cool. Wow, I never knew that.
When we walked to school in Alaska, we carried bells to ward
the bears
off.
Bear bells,
yeah.
Damn, dude.
Like, they don't attack you if they know you're coming.
Moose, who just indiscriminately
just maul the fuck out of you. And
everybody
Anchorage.
Had dogs. So,
wait,
like,
were you in
dog...
Fairbanks or Anchorage?
I lived a year in Fairbanks, a year in Anchorage, and a year in Juneau.
Wait, why? Why in Fairbanks and Juneau? What's wrong?
That was just my dad's. That was where my dad's job took him. yeah.
What, he like Sark had a choice? He's like,
yeah.
As a kid, he's like, no, we're doing this now.
It's because I was wanted in the lower 49. So
I was like, if you're in Fairbanks, you're definitely selling meth, or you're in the military. So
dude, Fairbanks was.
Or you're selling meth in the military.
Dude, Chaz in my chat just gifted a sub to the official Tom Brady account, so it might happen.
Oh my
like
god.
Like you said, we might have to talk about it with him.
Welcome to the party, Mark. Vegetarians think it's a bit. Three guys walk into a bar, you think the third guy would have seen it.
At, so
we'll that's about where I'm at. I'm the third guy.
Tom Brady, Robert Kraft. What else? Who does
Mark, thanks for gifting a sub to Roscoe.
I think Brady's also
Jack,
like
thank you again
a
for
a
the
Trump
animal.
Guy. Didn't he golf with Trump recently? So
I think so, yeah. I also APL.
Baron, thank you for the bits.
So remember how they were deflating balls?
Thanks for hanging out, Baron.
Oh, yeah, yeah, the deflate game.
Tom Brady was sucking the life out of the football.
He was stretching the air right out of the
ball. He was stretching the football, and that's why it had less air.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, yeah.
That actually makes sense.
That's because the game, he'd had his kids huffing and puffing into that ball, so he needed their essence extracted.
I think we busted this shit open, dude. Holy fuck.
It's all tied together, guys. If there's one thing I know, like,
because wasn't Deflategate, like, inconclusive anyway? Or
What are you going to happen with that? I'm telling you, Pizzagate, it's all tied together.
Dude. Oh, now we're getting Pizzagate in on it? Okay.
This is welcome stream, I guess.
Pizza. Let's talk about Gamergate really quick.
Gamergate?
Let's ruin everyone's chats.
God damn.
Oh, we're not going into Gamergate. That's too far.
That's where Bruce draws the line. I love
it. We draw the line here.
That's fair. We don't do that one.
Sucking your kid's essence out their face is a green light, though.
That one's fine, but we don't. We don't bring up.
You know what? That's the way the internet works. That's 100% the way that it works.
Yeah, that is true.
That's a man who knows where the boundaries are.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, Big Brain, you're right. Yeah, Big Brain was asking if any of us will be Predator. We should try and.
We have to do a private lobby.
Yeah,
one.
Just a private lobby where one of us is short, or we're short. I guess short. Group
yeah, yeah, yeah. Like a 3v1. Ammo over here.
Oh, there we go. Any Predator? I haven't. Nothing yet.
Charges on the printer. We can't leave anything left to salvage.
Okay.
See Predator anywhere?
Not yet.
No, this is our game.
This is our game.
This is our world.
Okay. Oh shit.
Yeah, I knifed him. I gave him a big old knife.
Voodoo, I'm seeing a secondary objective nearby.
Oh, a secondary objective?
We should do that one.
Yeah.
Since Predator sucks.
Load up. I'm shooting my friend. I'm getting way tired of shooting at friendlies now.
Hostile spotted.
Okay, our ammo over here if you need it.
Oh yeah. Oh, there's the optional. There's the optional objective. I wonder what's
the
next step.
Oh yeah. How did I get hurt so bad?
Still works. Contact.
Okay.
Nice work, fire team. That takes care of production. Now let's find the remaining counterfeit cash.
All right.
So the optional objective is way past this objective.
Yeah.
Nowhere to be seen.
All right, I'll drop health. Oh, I'm the only one who really needs it. Oh, did I just hear a pig?
Yeah.
Don't you go on a list for sucking the essence out of your kid? Not if they're your kids. That's the difference. That's what we keep saying. As long as they're your kids. Technically, it's your essence, so if you want to take it back, you can take it back. It's like a return situation. Return to sender.
I'm back.
All right.
This is the optional objective that I'm doing right now.
Oh, are you?
Okay.
I don't know what it is, but
it's all of them.
All right, we're gonna just do a health kit here.
Get patched up.
That's a good spot. That's no Tide Pod spot, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You should hold me together. This is a Chad Pod, not a Tide Pod. That didn't make any sense. Whatever.
Dude, I'm like... I feel like my body temperature... My office gets hot, but I feel like my body temperature is like... I might have chlamydia in my whole body.
Oh, my God. Oh, man. You might want to get that checked out after
full body chlamydia.
Here.
Full body clitoris. It's like a movie title. A fucking fucked up porn.
Not full body clitoris.
I think you just. I think I just developed a new kink. What the fuck? Why'd you do that? They
had the same idea. Okay. All right. You got inbound. Oh, I haven't seen this mission.
Yeah, this is. I don't know if this is the optional part of it, or is maybe we just never got this far because the Predator is still nowhere to be seen. Contact.
Why is everyone a fucking sniper? Like everybody's got like a sniper up.
Oh yeah, are we all sniping?
I'm not.
Here, I'm wrong. I'm wrong.
Dude, the 50 cal does like 65 per shot.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that 50 cal is brutal to a Predator that like stays far away.
Yeah.
That never happens though. They always rush in with a stick.
No, I know.
Grenade. You said that so casually. Grenade.
Grenade.
Oh god.
Okay. What happens if I stand next to this?
That beeping.
I think you're dead.
I think you
get messed
I'm
up.
I'm fine.
Oh, you're. Never mind.
Oh, sick. The only thing I lost was my hearing.
Clear.
Where is the Predator at?
I don't know. Did he quit? He might have disconnected.
Mission complete. Let's get.
I think he might have disconnected.
I don't see him.
Oh yeah, he's not even listed in the scoreboard.
Oh yeah. All right. Well, we win.
There we go.
I love it when someone follows me and I run in a circle. They run behind me in a circle. That's when you know no one knows what the fuck's happening anymore.
That's count it. That's a one pig headshot, chat. Count that. One
dude, I have a headshot. Class in this game called XP Miner that I use just for unlocking gun attachments. I just go in on my own.
You feel like you have a big dick now, Bruce? Do you feel like big dick with that gun out?
Infrared. You bet I do. Listen to it when I fire it.
Jamming infrared.
It's brutal.
Jamming infrared.
Butting up.
Dude, there's no infrared. Actually, there's a surplus of infrared right here.
Who's vaping out here? What the fuck?
Hold it together. You're almost out.
I can't see. There's so many flares.
I know.
All right, let's do it. After you, Bruce. After you.
Hold on.
I'm gonna watch you go.
I'm gonna wait it out. I'm gonna wait it out.
Wait what out? Oh, you're
gonna
wait
to the very end. Get some AI kills.
Okay.
Arm that XP.
All right. Okay.
How long are we waiting?
I'm going now.
Oh, just
did you
barely.
Get it?
I got it. Yeah, just barely.
Just barely.
Suck it, non-existent Predator. That's a win for us against Rant or Rave or whatever that guy's name was.
Yeah.
If he had been playing, he would have beaten us, but he wasn't playing. So if he's anywhere, he lost.
I agree.
Someone tell him that he's
Let him
is
know.
Is he in your chat still? Yeah, let him know. Is he in your chat? He lost.
Ravetastic, welcome. Thanks for the sub. Have a good night, Far Cry. You peacing out? All right,
oh,
later,
wait,
dude.
You guys want to be, how do we... Oh, how do I cancel out of this?
To back us out.
Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm going to the bathroom. BRB.
Okay. Should we do like a private lobby?
Yeah, for the if for us to be predators, I guess. Yeah, yeah, we'd have to.
So sure. I closed out the party, and then. Okay. Let's see here. Private match. And. I'll invite Boone. Are you there?
Yeah, yeah. Got like enough time for one more.
And then APL.
Oh yeah, I see it.
I'll send an invite to Sark here in a second when he comes back. APL, how excited are you about September this? This year.
Woo, dude, September, woo. Baby.
No one's gonna be able to afford subs. Let's incentivize it so that
it's September, yeah. Not the greatest.
It used to be so good, but then they just
really good.
Yeah. Like I used to be excited, but it's just kind of like handicapped now.
Yeah.
I feel like they were like they felt like they were too generous the first time around. They're like, we can't do that again. That was too much. But
well I mean like yeah. Didn't they do that?
I mean it is nice to get I mean, it does give some, yeah. Well, and also, I feel like it was for every. I feel like it was everybody. It wasn't just new time, or first time
sub. It was every sub. Yeah.
It was every sub, right? Like you got the break, yeah. Which is, I think they should anyway. Even if you have long time people, it's like why not give them a break on a month? That's a nice thing to do.
Well, before also they were people noticed that if you canceled a sub and then renewed, you got the discount.
Yes.
But they just Twitch found that.
Oh, they fixed that too.
They fixed yeah. it.
Thank God.
So the people that got that discount in the first couple of days of September are styling, but the rest.
Yeah, they're they finesse the system. Yeah.
Yep.
Gifted subs were also discounted during sub. That's right, the first time. Yeah,
oh, yeah,
that's
no,
right.
Yeah, gifted subs were discounted.
Which was
last
crazy,
year.
Yeah, because people were just like, oh, it only cost me half as much as before, whatever it was. Yeah, that was huge. Yeah, it kind of, and it's like sponsored by like City Card now. No shade, by the way, sponsored. But
oh, you mean Capital One? Yeah.
Or Capital One, which is like it's just yeah.
Hey, we're sorry we defaulted everyone's loans, but hey, you know, like free sub, woo woo.
But listen, hey, if you're a first time on this channel, brother,
hey, as long as the Fed keeps printing that money, you know, no problems.
What's up, Red Tuna?
Here, Sark, I got a. Got an image for you. Somebody did it in my chat. White nerd.
Okay.
It's not. Oh, yeah. I don't think that's his kids, but
Here, Sark, I sent you an invite as well.
Oh, Jesus.
All right. Sark's getting NyQuil on the rocks.
Get all his essence back.
Hold on. Let me switch over. Let's take a look. Let's show chat what we're looking at here.
Are we all going question? Oh, or who wants to be the predator? Anybody?
Boone,
this is my last one. Yeah. Yeah, let me do it.
You want to be the pred? I can make you the pred.
You'd be the predicuck?
The predicuck?
Dude, predicuck's good, dude. I like that. if Pornhub doesn't make a parody based off of that, then they're not thinking.
He's got cuck vision and shit.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, absolutely.
You turn it on and he can find a cuck anywhere, any place.
He can find whoever fucked his wife and follow him and watch him fuck his wife with his cuck vision. Doesn't even need to hire a PI. He's already got built into his fucking headset.
And you get all the people that are already like fetishize like aliens and stuff like that. Because, you know, I've heard that people do. I don't know myself. But...
I've heard.
So you're going to get that demographic. And then depending on what positions you do, I mean, this is a moneymaker. I think this is very, very safe.
I like how chat's like, dear God. Look, guys, you did.
Sponsored, by the way. What's up? Listen, this is an M-rated game. I don't, you know, we're not saying anything that couldn't
super
happen
gory.
In the movie. It's fine.
Oh, we're readying up. Ready up.
Sark, Sark, you should go blue, because I think Moon wants to be Predator.
Yep, yep. Okay, there you go.
There we go. All right. All right, April. Ready up.
Parkouring Penguin, welcome back.
It's always
who knows? We got, who knows? Nanners is playing a lot of Warzone right
now. I think I'm readied up, dude.
Rafetastic, welcome.
Life is M-rated. This is real life shit.
Hat-trick Patrick.
Oh, except for the alien CSGO rank yet. You don't know that? Dude, alien, like, I'm...
Master Tempo, welcome.
You never know.
Oh, shit, Rafetastic.
The female predator is super fucking hot.
Hell yeah, Boone, get it.
I love it. It just came out of... Dude, whatever.
Oh, shit.
That was funny.
Rafetastic, thank you for gifting 10 subs. Welcome to the party, Viking, Quadbox, Birdie, Dan, Shiltalk, Wellspoken Bogan, Shadow Valentine, Tim, Leard, and this Fedora guy. Welcome and thank you, Rave. I appreciate that. Giddy is in here. Giddy! Gifting 10 subs. Fucking Giddy. What a... You guys... Bunch of champs. Giddy gift and subs to Horny, Essential, Horsey, Castaway, Doig, Pigums, Steak Burrito, Sorix, Black Phoenix, Judas, Iamolo. Good to see you again, Giddy. Thank you again, Rave. Thank you, everybody. Guitar Man Sam, resubbing. I know, I've been sick. I was going to stream some earlier this week, but...
malfunctions and shit. There's no like malware bites to fix your prostate when you're old, man. That's it. No C cleaner. You're just old. Your prostate says, yeah, today's the day. And there it goes. It just happens. You're like, oh, fuck.
That sounds pretty awesome.
My adult diapers today.
That sounds pretty great. Sark, ready up. See if.
It's not. Yeah, it's actually painful from what I've been told.
How is it painful if it's an orgasm?
You're old.
I guess I should have known this. Someone told me the other day that once your prostate stops functioning or is gone, you're done on erections forever, which I feel like I should have known.
No, Delta. This is just the community in here is insane, Delta.
Does that surprise you guys, or is that obvious?
You don't have to worry about it.
I mean, I think your prostate doesn't just die before.
Or not die, but basically if your die is.
Listen, APL, soon you can have a bionic prostate with nanomachines in it.
Yeah, that's probably true.
And your pee will actually be stored in your balls. It's gonna be fucking crazy future. We like the whole world, man. It's gonna change.
Yeah.
Ground up.
Dude, this guy was a nurse and told me that. So you're telling me he lied to me? He probably lied to me.
Dude, God, that's the world of Deus Ex. So fucking hot. Guys. You gotta play Deus Ex. It's full of like pee balls and nano jizz. Those are all unlockables.
Fuck yeah.
Balls and nano jizz.
That's a new superhero duo that got axed.
Oh, that was in the Predacuck. That was in the porno. The Predacuck pornos. Pee balls and nano jizz.
Pee balls and nano jizz.
Oh man.
Or they were characters in X-Men 3.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so glad I never watch any movies.
Oh, my gosh. X-Men 3 was bad.
I just stick to anime.
I got all these prostate experts telling me I'm wrong in my chat. Okay, sorry, guys. Yeah. I didn't know. All right. Everybody knows
about erections and prostates.
Okay.
I didn't think so. I thought you could have like erections basically for as long as you were alive.
Well,
no.
No.
Yeah.
I mean, there are things that can affect you from getting
100%. Yes, you can have kids like when you're like 75 years old.
Yeah, they're going to like come out like raisins and shit because they're going to be old.
I mean, no,
you have like Benjamin Button kids. You want that, Bruce?
Boone, I don't think you understand how
the older
works.
You have kids, the older the kids emerge.
Yeah, that's how it fucking works.
Boone definitely does not know what's going on.
I'm very tired.
See, the only true way to have a baby is if you somehow knock a baby up, right?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Crickets. Crickets on that one.
Yeah, I'm going to stay away from that one.
I like when chat just says, good Lord.
It is a good feeling when chat's even just like Twitch chat is disgusted and or doesn't know what to say.
Yeah, repulsed you, by you.
That's winning, honestly. I'll do more research on the prostate thing, but I mean, there's multiple things that can stop you from having erections in your body, not just mental.
I'll do more research on the prostate thing.
I really need to, because now I'm feeling.
Can we get a prostate stream? Prostate reaction stream, please.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll watch the fuck out of that.
Grab as many hard drives as you can.
I mean, if body painting's allowed and nudity, like, what about, like, medical, like, what if I want to explore my prostate on stream with, like, high-def cameras? Like, and what if paint the prostate? Is that...
I feel like that's okay, right?
Right.
I mean, that's all anatomical. It's not done for sexual reasons.
Exactly. It's literally a research situation, so it should be fine.
Oh, yeah, there's tons of body... That's another 3 a.m. find in just chatting. The body painting streams.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, hard drive's taken.
Now that the IT department's gone, let's blast the computers.
Oh boy.
Get away from the barrel. Okay. Oh, Predator to the south.
Dummy mommy time!
Shh. Oh god, I'm hurt. He's hurt though. She's hurt.
Okay, she's hurt.
There he goes. Chase her. Kill her.
Okay, following the blood trail.
Anybody have any health?
Here, I'll put some in a shack here.
Chinese. I was hoping you'd put it right outside.
Oh. Here. Health here.
Hatches first aid. Hatching up.
Oh, he healed. Or she healed, pardon me.
Here comes.
Oh, Boone, no! Parrying you? Oh, you're hurting me so bad. It hurts.
Holy fuck, that shit fucks me up! Oh,
it was still there. I couldn't even see it. Okay, I'll cover.
I lit him up.
Careful.
Thank you.
Careful. I lit him up.
We lit her up.
Pardon me, her.
She's so fucking hot when she... Never mind.
Dude, that timing, Boone, you said she's so fucking hot, and my character just healed and went, like, so orgasmically.
I heard that.
The hell was that? Yeah.
Predator's back. Yep, there he is. Running around with a samurai sword.
The samurai sword kind of sucks.
Okay, over there now. Over there.
I like how she's got loud stomping sounds. It's very empowering.
Nice.
There's something wrong with me. I don't know how many head injuries I had to have this opinion about these things, but... Stop, please! I'm trying to find a pig!
Oh. This way. Oh, Boone?
I cannot get a shot.
There you go.
I think they're on me, maybe? Yeah, Predator's on me.
Coming. Oh, no, he's down here. Just marked it.
Help! Never mind, you're dead.
That thing just tears.
Nice.
Wow, Bruce, nicely done.
I just ripped through. Man, that's crazy. How come that doesn't happen when we're playing online?
I know. Host advantage, dude. Do you have host for this? Maybe.
I might.
Or maybe a little better ping. I don't know.
All right. Well, that's it for me. I'm gonna go.
All right, Boone.
All right, good. Later, Boone. Boone.
Thanks for playing with us, man.
It was fucking fun. You know, at least time. For the later half. The first half we just got dominated. It was terrible. But
listen, yeah.
Oh, hello.
You can't enjoy the peaks without the lows or whatever the
it is.
True.
Is, something like that. Ow. Yeah.
Out of ammo. Okay.
PMC armored unit. Back to the mission.
There we go.
The grenade launcher.
Oh, yeah.
Good job, soldiers.
All right, we did it.
Yes!
Nice.
Dude, I love hearing Jordan's voice.
It sounds really good. It sounds like you really have to listen for Jordan on that one.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Whether Boone's here or not.
All right, I got one or two more left in me if you guys do.
Yeah, same here. I'm reading Boone's harp seal fact here from Jack Grady.
Oh, yeah.
Harp seals live on pack ice. They have extremely short lactation period of 12 to 18 days.
Oh.
Their milk is 50% fat. Polar bears are the major predator, and they don't have tear ducts. There you go.
Oh, interesting.
God damn.
I never thought I'd hear about the...
The lactation of the harp seal.
The lactation of a harp seal. That's new. I never knew about that.
All right, I'm sending invites for an online party.
Okay.
Got Woodland Camp.
Andrew. Andrew, thanks for the bits. Boy Bangley, welcome to the party. Gonan, BDO. Welcome back.
Did you get yours?
I think I just got it. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Accept. Did I get it?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, 50% fat milk fat? Like, that's insane butter, dude. The butter you can make from seal.
Sounds real good. Harp seal butter?
Dude, it does. It sounds like something that should be sold in fucking one of those
open air markets. Or,
yeah, like Trader Joe's.
Yeah, Trader Joe's. Yeah.
Actually, you know what they should make? Somebody just mentioned Papa John's in my chat. They should make Papa John's garlic harp seal butter.
Yeah.
Dude, it would probably be good. Yeah.
You know that, the harp seal butter dipping sauce?
Oh.
Or harp seal milk stuffed crust?
Oh, God. No, wait, you're not even going to turn it into cheese? It's just
no,
milk.
It's just milk.
Pop it in there.
Bite into the crust and it's just milk comes pouring out.
It's like boiling because it's been in the oven. It just burns you. Dude, honestly, don't give Pizza Hut ideas, those fuckers. They'll probably make it. The abominations that they've made, dude. The hot dog crust they've done.
Dude, thanks for the harp seal.
They did a hot dog pizza. Crust?
True. Yeah, they did unironically did a hot dog crust.
Boy Bangley, welcome. Yeah. Gonan, welcome back. And Andrew.
Oh.
Hello.
From Ireland. What a...
Give him the radio voice. Give him the radio voice.
Ireland, yeah, where are you at?
I always get scared. Do your best Irish accent.
Listen up, Ireland. This goddamn aliens after our lucky charms.
Oh my god.
I think that's a hate crime.
I can't.
A hate crime.
I can't. I just want to die.
Oh my gosh.
I love that you did it though too. The quill is so suggestive, dude. You just gotta throw it out there. Oh.
AK-47.
He just says yep to me, but why is he not responding to you?
I don't understand.
Because I don't think he knows what to think. I think he thinks it's the game.
I think he did. I think he probably did.
Wait, he chatted to you?
Yeah, he's been talking to us.
Can you hear him, Bruce?
I can hear him be like, hello from Ireland.
Yeah, you said that earlier.
Shit, why am I not hearing?
Maybe you turned it off.
Maybe.
Yeah. Oh, could be. Mike just said this dude's fucking amp. Think he's unlocked some special lines.
I'll check when I get in.
So you didn't hear him when he talked?
No.
Earlier, sir? Oh, okay. Yeah, it must. Yeah, that's weird.
Maybe I turned off. No, it's on. I'll turn it up.
Fire team, drop. Go, go, go.
Oh yeah, he's ready. That guy, he's like, let's go.
Budding up. Blue one, this is Zeus. We've tracked the counterfeiting operation to a camp at the following coordinates.
All right, let's see here. Let's see if we can hear him, because I doubled the voice chat volume.
Let me talk to him and see. Hey, Ireland, can you hear me? Oh, yeah, I can hear him. He's really quiet, though.
Okay, okay. I'm far away, too, so proximity might not be picking him up. What's up, Puff Daddy?
Too, but he's really quiet.
And Dregan.
Oh, okay.
Or Dr. Egan.
His accent
or
is
Dragon.
He's so nice.
So Irish.
I just want to, like, hug him.
Predator's really close. Very, very close.
Target eliminated.
Okay. Okay. Just concentrating.
It just ghosted us.
What was that?
Rusty.
What the hell's a motion detector? Is that a predator motion
yeah,
detector?
Yeah, that's a predator motion detector.
Oh. Oh.
Reloading. Come to see you.
He's on you, brother. He's on you. All right. I'm trying to cover. No, don't kill it. No.
Dude, I can't hear him. It's so lame.
He killed the Irish boy so quickly.
I know. He killed that Irish man right away.
Oh, okay. That's got to be targeted harassment, I think. What the hell? Saw the Irish tag. Yeah, this guy's not messing around. I don't like this. Oh, kill the pig.
So nice job, guys.
I love conspiratorial, like, whisper Arnold.
Yeah, that's pretty dope. Now I feel like we got to get this guy back. He's barely
got
to play.
Yeah, I agree.
I'll definitely get him back when it comes.
All right, grabbing the stuff.
Ammo here.
Stock up.
Oh, is there an objective there too? Oh yeah, it is. Dude, it's a whole tarp of weed.
Yeah, I know. It's a bunch
of
weed.
Oh my god.
How much weed was there? One tarp of weed. So you, imperial measurement.
I hear him. He's close.
Watch my six.
Make him run into a chest.
Now let's find that critter.
Or into a. I'm sorry, a shack. That's what I meant to say.
Oh
yeah, he's really.
Oh, he's close.
God.
Set the charges on the printer.
Okay. Good.
Left to salvage. Target right. Reinforcement location of Voodoo 1. UAV recon shows guerrilla forces moving on your location.
42 meters. We can bring him back. It's close.
Oh,
yeah,
nice.
I'm going to go get him.
Oh, I just got flashed?
By the Predator, probably.
Big
hurt
on Predator. Big hurt.
Cool.
I'm down, though.
Is he going for you?
Nope. They're
okay,
probably...
I brought him back. I'm going to get Sark back.
All right. I'll try to cover.
They're probably healing.
Get over here. Hostile spotted. Thanks, soldier.
Nice.
Sir.
All right, we're gonna get Ireland back.
Okay.
The freaking alarm. Out.
Cooter.
I think Ireland's back. Yeah, we got him back.
Okay, nice. Ireland's back.
If you need.
I'm dropping some. Oh, you got some health down here already.
I dropped
already.
Some for
okay.
You, yep.
Oh, there he is. I hear him. Oh, there he was. Yep. Fuck.
Ow. Sensitivity.
I need this health so bad. He's coming. He's up in the trees.
Motion detector. Just click the motion detector.
Should we move on? Should we go on?
Yeah. Oh!
Fuck!
Oh my god.
Lots of damage. She bailed. She went up.
Yeah, she's out.
Up there somewhere.
Yep.
Oh, Bruce is
on the rock, right over here. Yep, right over here.
Not taking no for an answer. Coming.
Let's go. Let's go, lady.
Coming. Oh, I don't know where the rock.
I don't know where they went.
Okay.
All right.
I hear a pig.
That was the pig. I killed it. Nice. Okay, Ireland's going to do the thing. That's good. We can.
On me. On me.
Oh, right here, right here. Lit up. I'm running.
There you go. There you go.
All right, I'm making a
dude,
sprint.
Dude, the burt sound is so good with the minigun.
Yeah.
Found the motion detector.
Oh.
How many late nights I've spent watching A10 Warthog compilations of them shooting shit in the desert?
That is fucking wild, that gun.
Cover me.
With that massive train wreck, the cars are stuck on the track. What we're looking for should be in one of them.
Sark, you probably already know this, but when they fire that gun on the A-10, it slows down the jet.
Yeah, yeah. You know? I don't know how you even, like... You just have to practice, I guess.
Yeah.
Doing, like, it's accurate black. Shots with that?
Plant charges and prepare
it's crazy.
To reach.
Oh, here we go.
Predator's super close.
Yeah.
Above me? Predator? Marks? Oh, no. Real close, real close.
Lit him up. He's pushing you, Sark.
Oh, yeah, light him up.
Yep. More light is happening.
Marked. Missed the throw on me. Up there. Oh, hit.
Is that not... Okay, there you go.
Yeah, those are hitting
That's
him.
Another 130 damage.
Big. What is he... Oh, he stopped moving for a second. He's doing big jumps right now.
He's lit up. He's on the roof.
Frick. On the roof, yep.
Hit again. Up there. Moved over there. Are we like generating respect here, I think?
I think so.
Reloading.
Generating respect.
Respect is being generated.
Respect is the new currency and we are generating it in large amounts.
Alright, I'm doing the objectives, don't worry about that. Oh, he's healing again.
Oh yeah, you got that. Oh, what's
I'm
this?
I'm marking it, yep.
Oh, you did,
yep.
Okay.
Got it. Oh, he came down? Oh, it's a different guy.
I might need health.
You need health? I can drop one. Here. Oh. Shooting lasers. Come here, Bruce.
Yeah, just don't drop it in the... Oh, no.
Oh, that's not great, but I will protect you.
Okay.
I'm just going to stand in front of you. I'll definitely stop a laser. Oh. There somewhere.
There's an option. Should we try the optional objective?
Yep.
On the roof.
And I'm gonna go down.
You wanna go for...
I knew it.
Oh no. Alright, we're coming, Sark. Hey.
There, she's here.
Fuck, so we shot low. The shit out of him.
Yeah, she's gotta be health.
We're gonna get Sark back just to spike that. Just spike
nice.
That predator.
Nice.
Yep.
Yeah, the A-10, train wreck, you're right. The A-10 is just wings on a gun. The X-ray cutaway of the A-10 is just half the front of the fuselage is that gun. I'm surprised that gun hasn't been used in an action movie as a gag. Like mounted on a car or something.
Watch my six.
Oh, you got the optional.
We're gonna spike the predator by bringing Sark back and doing the optional objective.
Okay.
All right, did that one.
Or some Bollywood action hero like holding it, shooting it by hand.
Hang tight, bar team. Heading
oh shit! Out. Well, how do we get Sark back?
Can we Kev not
K.
Now? Is it too late or?
Yeah.
Thanks
Ireland
for the gifted
it.
Subs. As usual, the king of Sweden.
Oh yeah. Ireland's just like, I want to get the fuck out. I don't know about you guys.
Yeah.
Get me out of here.
Kev K gifting subs to Soy, Gecker, Turon,
damn it, I wanted to get
the real JMO, yeah. Nutty Buddy, Carpe, Happy Hippo, Happy Hippie Hippo, Broccoli Hulk, and SRC, and Tors. What's up, Kev K? Hope your evening is chill as
man,
hell.
Ireland is out of here.
Yeah, he's
he was like, I'm out. I have zero confidence.
He's over it. Oh god, Predator. Oh god.
Where
I'm throwing decoys.
You got this. You guys got this.
There he is.
Let's flush the game.
Oh! Right on top of me. Oh my goodness, no.
Oh!
What a landing.
Ireland, help!
Ropes are down.
Ireland!
Oh no.
Oh, he's trying.
Ireland.
Oh, he's gonna get. No.
No, Ireland, you can't turn your back on him, Ireland.
No.
No.
Dude, look. She's maskless. Whoa.
Dude.
You can't turn your back.
She landed right on top of my face.
She did. There's a charge jump where like she jumps in and like does an explosion when she lands.
Yeah, that's just instant
dude,
down.
That
me.
Was pretty sick. Final assault.
Yeah.
GG.
All right.
GG, my queen.
Oh, Ireland.
What a polite.
Dude, look at we did good predator damage that round. Look at that.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, we were all over it. Sark 2000? God.
Should we do one more? The final.
Sure, for one. Yeah, the final one.
The final game.
Let's go.
Okay, chat.
What were you singing earlier?
The final French
friends.
That's right.
Tom Brady's tongue is in his kid's mouth.
No.
Just keeps going.
We're joking, but there's nothing wrong with that video. There's nothing wrong with that.
People choose to love their kids in different ways, honestly. And that's I'm not being facetious. I honestly like as long as they're cool with it, he's okay. It's
thank you again, Kev.
Obviously, it's made fun of a lot because you don't see it every day. That's all.
And Vag for the bits. Velos, did I get you Velos?
Maybe
I don't remember.
He was raised and
thanks for that
when
prime
you're in the Brady household. You kiss
on your
the
night
mouth,
shift,
no matter what the age, no matter what the relative. So
I mean, I know that like when my grandma would kiss me when I was like a kid, mm-hmm. She'd kiss me on the mouth, and I thought it was gross.
Yeah,
yeah.
When do you stop kissing your parents on the mouth? Like, what age are you?
I think it probably. I mean, if you're in Brady's clan, never, obviously. But Yeah, that's a good question. I don't know. Like, Atlas, how old is Atlas?
Yeah. I'll still give him, lip smooch.
Yeah, but Atlas is what, like...
Six. Just turned six.
He's still young. Like, But, I mean, do you French Atlas?
They weren't Frenching in that goddamn video.
We really built this video up, dude.
It was not an open mouth.
I know.
A little strange though, like daddy's getting a massage. Come give me a kiss, son. That I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That video is just a little strange. That's all. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with it. It's just
what up, Packstore.
You don't see it every day,
dude. Thanks for the resub.
Sark, this brings up a really good question that I was talking to another new dad about. I know you're not a new dad, but
yeah.
When do you stop taking showers with your children?
Ooh.
When do you stop that? Like, when were you like, okay, Atlas is too old? Or actually, he's a boy, right?
Yeah.
Do you have a girl?
And he's.
We've got Aurora. She is 4.
That's right. So when do you not take a shower with a child?
I mean, anymore? I have I have done that maybe twice ever.
Okay.
We always give them baths.
Yeah.
And I don't really take baths, so I don't know, but like I think the times that we've done that has been when he's sick. And he like pukes we're cleaning him up or whatever.
Everyone in my chat's like, you stop? Parents stop? All right. A lot of people are showering with their parents still. You know what? Nothing weird about it. Everyone's like, wait,
here's the thing though, like connected to that though is if you make like, you have to walk a fine line between, like, so they know what's acceptable, right?
Right.
And
sure.
with not making their bodies shameful.
Yeah,
right?
Like shameful. Yeah, totally.
Like, you don't want Absolutely. Them to be ashamed of their body, but you also don't want them to at the park. Like. Like right. stripping down and asking the other
and showering
kids.
With strangers.
Right. Yeah.
Exactly.
But that's tough. That's kind of an advanced concept for a little kid to.
Yeah. That's what that's what I'm asking. I of course I would love to have children at some point, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just I don't know. You just kind of you just go by feel. Here's the thing, like the awkward, weird answer is, like, even still, we're not too shy at this house. Like, God, he's shooting at me. I'm hiding. He was somewhere.
He looking right at me. Yep.
He was somewhere up here.
Yeah. Like, when does it become... Oh, God. When does like, parental nudity become a problem?
Yeah, that's the real
like,
question.
I don't want it.
And I'm not sure
yet. Yeah, that's
yet.
Probably... Yeah, I feel like it's still early on for... I mean, Atlas is...
Not the. I'm looking for a computer to younger. Process Intel. Where the fuck is it?
It's a weird one.
Yeah, it's a, I don't know. It's just a interesting question.
You gross. What's that on your body? Cap says.
Whoa.
I just got...
He was up here. Patched up. Need to stop the bleeding. He's coming at me.
Oh, yep, he's right. Yep.
Spin!
Light him up.
Dude, that spin up is eternal. Oh,
grabbing you? Oh, you moved.
I hit him with a minigun burst.
Come on.
Careful. Where is this fucking computer?
He's close.
Computer's here. I got it.
There we go.
Uploading intel.
Okay.
Patch his health up.
Receiving upload. Health on me if you need it.
Ooh, what the hell?
What was that?
Oh, we gotta get back close to that thing.
Oh, yeah, to get it going.
Okay, I'm on it.
Oh, I ran through a campfire. Whoa!
Okay.
He's shooting at April.
Hostile spawner.
Yeah, he's over here.
Oh my God! 1
yeah,
HP.
He wants to.
Oh wow!
Hit for 150.
Hunted me down.
Dude, I hit for so much right there.
Good.
Where'd he go? Fuck.
Hold on, I'm going back to the thing.
Yeah, me too.
On me! Shit.
Fuck! Suck!
Dude, I hit like 4 or 5 50 cals there. That was good. Good evasion.
Oh, he's on me.
Oh, baby. This dude's nice. Lighting him up with some explosives or some shit.
It didn't matter, though, dude. Holy shit.
Yeah. Did
I'm leaving.
Oh, that was you. That was you shooting the
rocket that was
launcher,
Bruce
huh?
with the nades.
Oh my God.
It didn't matter. I'm leaving. Oh no, he's on me. I need that knife. I need to stand
Jack,
out in the middle of the jungle
Mom
with a knife.
Mom stopped showering when you poked her butt and Slice said myself. You're getting fat, Mommy.
Take out those cameras.
I know that sound.
We don't want to be identified.
Dude, kids are ruthless.
I just found a way to get you guys some help.
In a way, I'm still with you guys. You know, over the...
Yeah, the
walkie.
The voice comes.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's true. All
right, I'm going to see if I can take him on a wild goose chase here. I need to get you guys back. Where's the mud? Well, I'm already mudded, okay.
Target is on the objective. Get them off the objective.
Oh,
ooh,
no.
The beret is a good look. I like the beret you've got.
I like that beret, too.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh. Fuck.
Fire team in need of assistance. Do you copy?
Uh-huh, uh-huh. Nice.
Oh, that was Savage, dude. Holy fuck.
Oh, yeah, here he is.
Oh, yep. You're going to do it. You're going to do it,
Keeping
Bruce.
Keeping it spun up.
Look at Bruce's arm. Oh! Oh, he wasn't ready.
Keep shooting.
Wait, what?
What happened?
What happened?
You guys, like, came to it. I don't know. Oh, you brought us back.
We're back. Oh.
I didn't realize you did that. That's
what
amazing.
What happened?
That was
I don't
a
know.
Crazy clutch.
You guys what stopped the? And, like, looked like you had, like, a little Tom like... Brady moment.
Yeah. There was definitely some Frenching. What the hell?
All right, let's go back and do the objective,
I guess. Let's go. Dude, good shit, Bruce.
What happened there?
I don't know. That was clutch, though.
If you guys have any health, I need it when we get there.
Okay. Yep, I've got Band-Aids.
Ow.
Can you...
All right.
Can...
Sorry, where do you want to... Oh, actually, never mind. I found it. I found some. Don't drop it.
Okay.
Man, I fucking lit that dude up. I don't understand how he survived.
There's also in-level health over here under the church.
Oh, behind you, somebody. On our friend, on our third party.
Okay.
Out. Parried. Oh, my God. He's coming for me again. This son of a bitch. Somebody.
There, fuck him.
Nice.
Yeah.
There we go.
Didn't even
there
get it
go.
Off. Nice fuck job, you. Bruce.
Nice. Okay, reviving.
Nice job.
Thanks, soldier.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're done, bro.
Oh.
You're done.
That was well played.
You're done.
Okay. All right. We're going out on a high note here. I like it.
Yeah, that was. Yeah. That was good.
Patched up.
A lot of health over here if you need it.
First aid.
Marked. Like double health packs.
Nice.
Reach drop pod. Oh, what we've got an optional one right here. Let's do it. I'm going to trigger
it. Yeah, do it. Why not?
Come on over the site now. Hold your ground, Voodoo.
Weird.
Okay, got the optional OBJ.
Nice. Extra XP. Nice.
Great job, team. The sample is in perfect condition. You've done a service for humanity.
Nice.
Yes.
Arnold.
Yes.
Yeah, there it is.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Full circle there.
Yeah, right?
Sick.
With Jordan coming in for the pickup, dude, the gang's
hell
all
yeah.
here.
Hell yeah.
That was maybe the most fun I've had with this game.
Yeah, right.
In our sessions, I feel like it's in a really good spot right now.
It
like,
is.
It's running really well. Like, they've added a bunch of stuff. It feels really good.
I hadn't
like
noticed
I like
that they added... The Predator 2 Predator. Did you see that?
Yeah, I did see that in the custom.
The 97.
It's dope.
They call it City Hunter.
Did you see the ad of the Alpha Predator?
Look
too?
At the Alpha
I
one,
did,
too.
I yeah. did.
The fucking terrifying dude. What
we
the
ran.
Fuck?
We were fighting an Alpha today. I think.
Oh, were we?
Oh,
I
what,
think,
did we?
What's his face was an Alpha.
Dude. That's
yeah,
awesome.
Alpha.
Because Alpha's got the really long dreads and the like ponytails.
Yeah.
Well, boys.
Yeah.
Thanks
GGs.
Again. It's always a pleasure to play with you, boys. It's a highlight of my week every time. So thank you.
Back at you, Bruce.
Yeah.
Have a good have a good evening, Bruce's geese as well.
Oh, thank you. And then Apples. What are you? Neil, what's the name of your group?
That's yeah, the fridge raiders. No, I don't know. I don't know.
Apple's assholes or something. Where is he talking to his chat? Can he not
he
hear?
He might
us?
Be. He can't hear us. He muted.
Sorry, no, we're the fridge raiders, Bruce. Because we raid fridges. Yeah, we have any.
Okay. Oh, I guessed right. Oh, I didn't.
Yeah, you
know
were right.
That.
You were
okay,
right.
All right.
Apple's assholes. I heard that. We can. We'll see if that works. If they like it.
What is that? Is it Sark's cucks? Is that what it is?
Dude, yeah, Sark's cucks.
Oh, man.
The worst nickname ever. Oh, my God.
I think Bruce is a little tired of you stealing his shticks now.
Dude, he's like
right
coming
now.
Up from the throat, dude.
Get away from my
wow.
geese. My geese. Jesus.
All right.
All right. Well, all right, I'm crashing. I'm going to go
yeah,
to bed.
Yeah, dude. Feel better, Sark. Holy shit.
Yeah, yeah. Get better, but... Sark. That's, I know you're going through COVID right now, so don't give
yeah,
it to
me. Honestly. Are you going to get a test?
I think this is a good old-fashioned cold, but
feels
yeah,
like a cold.
Still fucking
yeah.
sucks.